How'd you get that shit?
Yeah.
Also, Kirby's Canvas Curse?
I thought Kirby's Canvas Curse was on the Wii.
I'm talking about the old one.
Oh, so you, alright, he's got way too much free time. Let's start this, because somebody's over there blowing dick. Somebody's over there sucking dick, so let's go.
Yeah, and Diz will stay in the middle.
Yeah, I got the middle, so...
I'll take this side, okay.
Alright, if you... Wait. If you're taking the middle, just stand up here at the front. Because I think three of us are trying to take it. Because I'd be better off in the middle.
Good shit. Rape the niggas, yeah.
I'll kill them. I don't know about raping them. I can do without that. I can do without that in my life.
I would rape them, but I don't want to sit there and bruise them up more than it should be.
You gotta gape their assholes. Yo.
To go. Ah, shit.
Mortal go.
Yeah. Yeah. Let me take the center. I think I'll be better off with this damn.
Are you gonna grab it?
But they already grab it. I don't want them to beat us to it.
Yeah. Go ahead, bro. See, this is how come you didn't get to join. Because you got shit to do.
I'm gonna let you grab the rattler from now on, dude. You seem more capable of that shit than I am.
Alright, the door is open.
I've been doing this so many times, Jack.
Your door.
Yeah, no, I've done it plenty too, man. But I haven't.
All right, like son. Like that dude, the dude with the taken armor. That shit, dude. I shot at you for like 5 seconds. I shit you not. I was like, yo, who the fuck? Oh, okay, never mind.
Whoa. Mortal kept on doing.
It says me.
About what? Explain yourself. Get it. Yay!
This is my boy. We got this shit.
Yeah, my homeboy was like, he doing this shit is hard enough with people we know, so doing it with randoms, and I don't blame him. So y'all, I appreciate most of y'all know, doing shit on this game with random people usually does not work out very well. It just doesn't go well. There's always some ass.
I might be random to the group, I'm not stupid like all the other randoms.
Oh,
you
well.
Know what you're fucking doing.
Got my damn dreadnought bounty done. Alright, damn, whatever. What you're doing. Like, y'all seem pretty chill. I can, you know, highly appreciate working with y'all.
Yeah, this shotgun is fucking disgusting. I swear to God.
That Laura Wolf's it is.
I'm trying to get that.
What the fuck?
I'm trying to get my hands on that.
I've never seen a shotgun like this before. I've never seen one like this.
Man, you didn't get the one in tier one? I mean, it's exactly the same, too.
Well, I'm out of ammo? What the fuck?
I never played this game in year one.
Yeah, I didn't either.
Yeah, I got the Destiny, I got the
Taken King bundle.
I got the Taken King PS4.
Oh, the white one?
Just to let you know, it's the same thing from tier one.
Hey, where's the fucking orb shit at? I don't see it on my side. Oh, there it is.
I mean, it's that badass. I'm happy they brought it back. I'm gonna start fucking people up in trials with it.
With what?
Lower wolves.
What the fuck? They brought that back?
Damn! Yeah.
My light level is on this shit, it's 320.
Hit that shit.
Look at
Delirious
on
the. Delirious, yeah.
Yeah!
He's in it. He's in it right now. I have it on me.
Hey, Mortal Kill, you wanna get the last one or what?
That's nasty as fuck.
Never mind, you slice
really
on
shit. I love it.
Yeah. Are you gonna be Samurai Jack or are you gonna be the Twisted Runner right now?
What was it? Invective and Fourth Horseman are both the shotguns that I've been using all the fucking time.
No, that, I mean, from tier 1, that whole held up to, if you got all the special ammo and shit, it held up to, like, over 150.
Yeah, man. It's definitely not bad. Yo, I wanna know how to get Necrochasm, bro, because I really wanna get that gun.
Necrochasm. Oh, that one?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm not sure if you can get it anymore, but you, first things first, you have to sit there and kill this certain knight. Actually, yeah, you can do it, but you have to. Oops, I feel so stupid right now.
Did you drop it in too early?
I accidentally dropped it in.
Yep.
We're almost done.
Well, you do the story mission, and you kill this knight until he drops this, gun.
The husk of the pit.
Once he drops it, yeah, the husk of the pit.
Yeah,
then
dude,
after
knows.
The husk of the pit, you sit there and kill hives, right? You have to kill like 500 of them, then it'll turn into a legendary. Then you have to do Crota's End and beat it on hard.
Which is gonna be easy shit.
Until you get this exotic thing.
It's called the Court of Ord. Crux of Ord.
I heard all of that. Fuck my
Crux of Crota.
Once you sit there and upgrade the legendary, you sit there and get the Crux. You could get the Necrochasm from that.
Don't hit it yet, don't hit it yet.
Like, no, I'm waiting.
You don't want to fuck him like last time, bro.
No, I think I need another shot of Jack Daniels.
If you say so.
I think I need a shot of pussy. That's what I need.
So I need a shot of pussy. You don't get one, bro.
I need something.
Maybe you can shut the fuck up.
This nigga's like, you got a shot, I need a shot of pussy. Nigga, I don't think I want a shot of pussy. That shit sounds gross, nigga. Like, what the fuck
no,
did you
no,
are you fucking gay or something?
I think he is.
I'm pretty straight, bro, but if she has
pussy.
a lot of
juice, if she's seeping, something ain't right.
Like, what does she have? Like, lemonade in her fucking pussy or some shit? No.
Nah, dude, I'm talking out of my ass. Shut the hell up, dude. Chill the fuck out.
No, nigga, no.
I'm coming.
Yo, Delirious, you tell your homeboy about how I talk shit to niggas in this fucking game, bro.
Dude, he be saying some stupid ass.
Wait, hold up, yo. He's on his way.
Yeah.
Again, I almost shot you.
I be telling niggas to suck my dick and die of cancer on GTA. It's funny as fuck.
Yeah, he always says that. Suck my dick and die of cancer. Like, what, you got a cancer stick down there or what?
Go for it. That's how you know somebody don't give a fuck. Tell you to die of cancer, well, he don't give a fuck.
you know a nigga mad when he be talking about someone else's life.
What?
I'm so serious.
Holy shit.
Damn, man. Am I the only one who went?
You're the only one that made it.
It's called
the
Crux of Orox. That's what you need.
Crux of Crota, not Crux of Orox. Fuck it.
Yeah, cause you know what's funny, bro? I was talking shit to some dude on GTA who likes to fucking suicide RPG. I told this bitch I said I'll fuck him up with Husk of the Pit.
Keep getting moldering for out of
that.
The fuck? I didn't get nothing.
How the hell are you gonna kill him with Husk of the Pit if you're in fucking GTA, you dumbass?
It's a joke!
No, because he plays Destiny 2, you fucking retard.
So I told him, listen, nigga,
shut the fuck up, that's my dick, nigga.
No, zero, my foot up your ass. I'm about to break it out in there, boy. That's what you gonna be listening to. The fuck you mean listen to your dick? The fuck
here, boy. Zero, nigga.
Zero fuck given.
Hey, are we going to get that chest up on top.
Hold on. Suck on this chiseled dick, my nigga.
Chiseled.
So
chiseled.
You fuck ice now.
It's
chiseled.
It's sculpted,
so you
nigga,
fuck ice now, right?
My nigga got a drill.
Kyle, why did you leave me, you sack of dog? Shit.
Because I like being alone.
You sack
like
of dog!
Alone,
shit. Oh, what the fuck?
Suck on my fabulous penis, you cock-munching faggot.
What the fuck was that?
That was Siri. It was.
You're just mad because I got a bigger cock than you.
Dude, that just made my mother. Get up, dude. You're getting a heart up in there, dude. You're getting a heart.
Alright, where do you jump to next?
Oh, damn, you guys went ahead of me. Fuck. I just let my bitch Siri fucking break it down for you, nigga.
I'm gonna dismantle your mother's pussy.
Nigga, I'm gonna dismantle your mother's pussy. Suck on my fabulous dick, you cock-munching faggot.
Siri, what's a million times 10 or some shit like that? I can fuck the beatbox to that shit. That shit sounds cool as fuck. No, I like the fucking 1 million times 10. If you fucking shit, that's a mean ass beatbox right there. I can fuck with
you. Ah, I fucked up.
Bitch, you ain't got a cock. That bitch ain't got no cock. You got a strap on. Get the fuck out of here, bitch. Nah, nigga, nah. Nah, nigga, nah. Yes, nigga, yes. Get the fuck out of here, bitch.
Nah, nigga, I'll suck my dick and die of cancer.
Fuck!
Nah, no, nigga, nah. Suck my dick and die of cancer.
Fuck!
That's one of my favorites right there. That's one of my favorites.
Dude, I think that is, yeah, that's one of my favorites right there. I like that shit. I think I'm gonna die of cancer right now. I'm laughing too fucking hard. Holy shit. Nah, nigga, nah. Suck my dick and die of cancer. It's fucking hilarious. There's a fucking robot that's sucking this shit. Hey, is that Siri on an iPhone? I need to buy me a fucking iPhone.
Nigga, hell no, nigga, that's not Siri.
What the fuck is that?
It's a Galaxy?
No, that's some shit called Miitomo. You know the fucking Nintendo
Miitomo? Oh, are you fucking serious, dude? That's what you were using?
Yeah.
The Miitomo?
Yeah.
Oh, that explains a bit. Nintendo need to get that shit together then, son.
I need to get that. What is it called? Miitomo?
Yeah. Oh, so you
Mortal, what are you doing, Mortal?
So you a Nintendo dude too?
Yeah.
Oh.
I have a Nintendo 3DS XL and I have a fucking PS Vita. I have all that shit. I just don't have a Wii U.
Wait, is that an app on your phone or is it just something else?
Yeah.
That nigga screamed like he got it up the ass like a motherfucker.
Thank you, Daddy.
Bro, you gotta chill. If you're reaching like that, man, I got this.
Wait, Delirious.
Just imagine, listen.
It's just us two over here.
Oh, sorry. Just imagine hard mode.
Oh, yeah, I already know the hard mode.
It's yeah.
There is no chunk left.
Yeah, I know.
I got the warp priest.
I just started it. I wasn't even trying to leave without you, man. You chill the fuck out. I don't ever leave without my homies. Unlike you, fucking dick.
I just wanted to see if I could make it.
I'm already almost there.
No, yeah, it's like third. It's like super fucking frustrating, this platform and shit.
No, it's, don't worry, bro. It's easy. What class are you?
Oh, fuck.
What class are Titan?
Oh, well, I mean, Titan.
Oh, you're a dick ass Titan.
Titan.
No, hunters.
But I can.
Yeah, I've been told.
Yes, I do have a dick. Don't be fucking jealous.
And the easiest part for me is because I had the bones of.
Suck my dick and die of cancer, faggot.
So you gotta find your fucking dick first.
It's retractable, I can pull it out and stab your cock off paper, bitch. Get the fuck out of here.
Yo, so you telling me your dick turtles up on you, nigga? That's just gross, man.
Nah.
What happened was his dick, went back inside of him.
Guardian, down.
That shit happened to me one time when I got scared or something.
This motherfucker here, yo.
Yo, my nigga. Have you heard of this dude that he shut his dick in the oven on his dick, his head in a bitch's pussy?
Damn, that bitch just loose as all fuck.
Bro, that nigga, it looked like a turtle shoving his head inside another turtle.
I can't even fit three fingers in a fucking... Never mind, I'm not gonna say nothing.
Alright, now I gotta figure out where to go from here. Because I have no idea where to go from here.
I couldn't get on accident.
Okay. It's called Miitomo?
Yeah.
Yeah, Miitomo.
This shit looks like fucking Sims and shit. What the fuck is this?
It's... I did the greeting.
And how the fuck are you getting here to say that without you seeing some shit? Hold on.
Because he types it, my nigga.
I'll tell you right now how they're doing something.
No, nigga, no,
yeah,
nigga,
yeah, maybe, nigga, maybe.
What the fuck?
Why, bro?
Yeah, I had no idea where to go.
I heard nigga, eat me, nigga, eat me at the end.
No, nigga, no, yeah, nigga, yeah, maybe, nigga, maybe.
Nigga, maybe, nigga, maybe. Nah, nigga, nah, yeah, nigga, yeah, maybe, nigga, maybe.
No, nigga, no, no,
nigga, nigga, no.
No, what the
fuck? Yo, yo, I'ma guide you, niggas. Y'all niggas is fucking
cool. I keep throwing shit, dog. I need to put my controller on my dick and shit. That shit keeps fucking doing some shit.
Alright, then.
Okay, guys, guys. Alright, someone hasn't been late in a while. Alright, guys, guys, you're all gonna follow me.
You can lick my motherfucking ball sack, you stupid bitch. Suck my dick and die cancer, bitch ass nigga.
Alright.
You furious. Wow. Okay, guys, guys, I'm gonna jump on this one. I'm gonna jump on this one.
Why you talk to your brother that way? I mean,
how about you lick my ass and get your face kicked, bitch?
Okay, guys.
He is trying his best to be as offensive as he can. I'm trying to figure out where to go from this one, yo.
It's gonna show up right in front of the... Okay, right there. You gotta jump on that one, bro.
Is. Gotcha.
The one that's jumping right in front of you?
Yeah.
You jump on that.
Dude, this shit looks like fucking dumbass shit. Tell me, it's
just my brother. This is failures to life. I'm gonna jump off too, dude. I'm gonna help you guys.
No, my nigga, I had it, and then when I hit the ground, it bounced me back.
You wanna jump on the. Oh, man, you're fucking retarded.
When I hit it, it bounced me back.
Alright, there's gonna be one, hold up, there's gonna be one right in front of you, it's gonna, like...
Bitch, why are you pushing me off, you fucking faggot? Yeah,
I didn't push you off, I don't know what you're talking about.
How about the six?
Jump on that one, Diz. Yeah.
Woo!
My territory. Oh, man.
Alright, good shit, dude.
Once you get...
Good shit, appreciate it.
Wait for, yeah, there you go. Yeah. Alright, dude. That shit, it gets frustrating, but yeah, nah. Like once you know it, it's not gonna be that hard. Alright, guys, look.
Cause so, I can get to that platform.
I mean, y'all niggas is gonna...
Yeah, you said nigger. You said nigger, you fucking Puerto Rican motherfucker.
Shut up, you fucking. Hang on, shut up, you fucking Confederate ass, General Lee loving ass.
I ain't no Confederate ass, bitch. Fuck you, dog.
God damn.
I have two motherfuckers
Here.
My nigga, you wearing Daisy Dukes?
You got some fucking weed in your dog.
Yeah, my nigga, get out of here with your fucking, with your chicken pot pie loving ass. Fuck out of here.
Nigga, you over there wearing Daisy Dukes? Don't be wearing Daisy Dukes, nigga. You gonna get, a motherfucking.
Dude, wait. There we go. Okay.
Me nah, told all your answers is only shared with your friend. You can include the five me characters in your photo. What the fuck is me photo?
Grizzly, no.
Yeah, it's easier to jump on the next one.
That one. Jump off of that shit.
No.
You're a fucking mook.
You know what after the mook? My dick is on steroids and I need somebody to suck it and die.
You know, you guys can just leave and then we'll, like, pass this part and... Yeah, come back in.
Or you guys can stay here and lick my balls.
Actually, they don't. They don't.
Why don't you just make it? They don't. I got a plan.
Yeah, they don't have to leave. We can just pass the checkpoint and they'll warp them to us.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm killing myself so that I'll be over here with you. We could open up the door. The lyrics could go in, grab the super chest, and bring us there.
Right, oh, my God. Lick my balls
after. I was like, this ain't even the hard part, son.
Call me puppy.
I'd rather not.
You guys are having a hard time with you. I fucking hate that shit. If a bitch ever fucking says that shit while I'm fucking out, I'm pulling my dick out and walking the fuck out the house. Fuck that shit.
I was watching this.
You got to step three real fast, boy. You got to step before you even got to step one. Alright then. For real.
You know that nigga Childish Gambino, you know the
Yeah, Donald Glover, yeah.
Yeah. This nigga was funny as fuck. He was saying nigga that he was fucking some Lebanese bitch.
What type of
impress
are you talking about?
When he was fucking her, she was like, yeah, fuck me with your nigger dick.
Whoa.
And that nigga said that he stopped. Right when she said that, and when he stopped, he busted a hard-ass nut.
See, I wouldn't even bust the fucking nut, dog. I would have fucking pulled my shit out, walked the fuck out the door, and be like, bitch, don't have that shit again.
Nigga, shut the fuck up. You know that you'd be fucking this bitch in the way, and you wouldn't even give a fuck.
Where are we talking about now?
I do give a fuck, because I get that
name.
He'd be like, say it again, baby.
Tell this motherfucker, if you get this some pussy, right, you're fucking this bitch, and she says some stupid shit like that, are you going to just stop, or are you going to keep going, nigga?
It depends on your level of integrity, but the motherfucker said he going to stop. The thing is about whether or not he'd actually stop. It's easy to say what you would do when you ain't in the situation. That's right. Just like motherfuckers online talking about how they slap the fuck out of you.
Moral fucker.
All right, we're moving on now because we're on a new mission. So let's go. I just want to get this goddamn thing done so I never have to do this shit again.
You're gonna have to do it again if you want to get a 335, boy.
Do you think I give a shit? Let me get, let me,
nigga.
I was like,
you can't sit there and get to 335 on normal.
I'm good, and I just want to get the damn raid done because it's part of a quest line. After that, this raid can suck my balls. This is like the umpteen.
Oh, by the way, hold on, I was going to tell this kid about the Meetomo shit, because,
what the fuck is this shit, dog? Listen,
it's going to ask you for a greeting. Look through the greetings for when your friend comes by. And that's where you can set whatever the fuck you want.
What?
You know how I have it say all that shit automatically? It's because it has the greetings. So when like my friend visits or whatever, all you hear is, you know. Or.
You're just mad because I got a bigger cock than you. No nigga, no suck my dick and die of cancer. Suck on my fabulous penis, you cock munching faggot.
I can't
get your character, bro. Get on your shit.
I was like, if this ain't your thing, then okay, yo. Who's gonna take what size, yo?
Oh, I'm thinking about.
Cause I'm trying to get this. Hey, get up, motherfucker. Hey, we here. What you doing sitting down? Get up. What time to go? He just sitting there like a lump. Get your ass up.
How about you suck my dick and die of cancer, you fuck?
Hey, off your ass and on your feet. This ain't no time to beat your meat. Get up.
I'ma sit my motherfucking ass down, and I'ma feel the fucking bumping ass, nigga.
I'm done.
I was like, just like somebody's asshole. Always holding up shit. Let's go.
Do I need to make this nigga like a female or some shit?
Just like an asshole, always holding up shit. Let's go.
You can if you want to.
But do I have to make this fucking voice shit?
Yeah.
So it has to be a female.
Oh man, dude.
You can change the way.
Okay, fuck that.
Seriously, let's fucking go, and we did.
I gotta make a female, nigga. Shut the fuck up.
No, you don't gotta make a female, you cunt. Let's go.
Lick my dick and die of cancer, you bitch ass nigga.
All right, we're dead anyway.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
That's what you get. That's what you get, bitch nigga. That's what you get for running your mouth.
You stupid asshole. Everybody died.
Come on, guys. Come on. Yo, deliver. Leave that shit alone.
Nah, dude. I gotta make this shit.
Oh, my God. Can you boot him?
I shouldn't have fucking played that shit.
Boot this nigga from the fire team and go get Fuff Dog.
Okay, now, what you get down in the hall. You ain't booting me, nigga. You fucking out of your mind. You ain't gonna get better than me, nigga. Get the fuck out of here.
Motherfucker, I'm ready to go. It's your stupid ass the one won't come the fuck up. All right,
fine. Let's hurry up and get this shit done since Mr.
Shut the fuck up and just go. Because you holding everybody up. All
right, you're about to hold my dick in your mouth.
Yo, I'm with Nier. Let's go.
Alright,
come on.
Let's go. Nigga about to hold my motherfucking dick in his mouth.
You're
gonna be holding
bitch. Shut the fuck up. You ain't raw, nigga. You ain't raw, motherfucker. Shut the fuck up.
Pull
no, you ain't.
Nah, nigga, I put in your booty hole, boo, baby. Come on, that's
yo, my nigga, shut the fuck up, guys. Seriously.
He on,
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. I really like that guy. He's fucking hilarious.
Oh, yeah, I'm trying to do this raid. Alright, like, for real.
Like, for real. We got, like...
Okay. I'm waiting.
What, two more prizes after this?
Who is that guy?
Who is who?
That
motherfucker.
I'm going upstairs. I'm going upstairs now. Okay? Left side, going upstairs.
Hey, you left with the fucking bubble. I'm dying.
Yeah.
Oh, there's the bubble. I was fucking dying for a minute. Hey, Grizzly, are you trying to fucking kill me, dog?
Huh?
You moved so damn far from me, I was dying.
Two, one, boomer.
I just did my fucking shit.
Alright, I got the brand. You can go.
There you go, man. I got the boomer for you.
Alright. Real quick, I'm gonna switch my weapons because I don't like this fucking sword. It's whack.
You know what I like?
What, dick?
Playing hard and finishing it so I can get my shit.
Oh, I thought you were gonna say you like playing with dick.
We have a checkpoint on him. Fuck you! Dude, I would just love to fucking stab you with every fucking knife you got in your house.
Nah, nigga, now.
This dick, nigga. Nah, that dick ain't getting in me.
Nah, I'm fine that way, boy. Cancer, nigga, cancer.
Fuck cancer. And fuck you.
Yo, I be telling niggas to get to die of Ebola, syphilis, leprosy.
Dude, you need to come up with like a new thing, cause that died like that's my dick and died cancer. That shit is fucking hilarious. But you need to find something funny.
Yo, switch.
That's why.
Switch.
Okay, I got the brand. Yo, switch. Left side, switch.
Just go.
Yeah, I was about to say that sucker dick and died cancer. Yeah, he's running that into the ground, so you might as well let that go.
Yeah, no, I've been running into the ground.
Yo, bro. No. You gonna help me?
Go.
Yeah, go help him out, dude.
Boomers.
Alright, left side.
Night.
There you go. Oh, shit. Night. Come on. Okay. I thought that was
night, baby.
It's my dick on sight because I beat these niggas up with that. Wait.
Shut the fuck up.
These niggas are dying of leprosy. You know what leprosy is, though, right? It's a rare skin condition.
You always use that fucking shit, and I don't even know what the fuck that is.
Google it. Alright, switch. Switch. Left side, switch.
It better not be something gross, because some dumbass coming
in. Oh, no, it's gross.
I didn't know what the fuck that was, and it fucking grossed me the fuck out.
The blue waffle? That shit ain't even real, B.
Dude, someone told me to let... No, blue waffle. Someone told me to lift that shit up, and I... Because I didn't know what the fuck it was. I lifted that shit up and almost grew up, dog.
Alright, yo, switch. Switch.
But it's like some...
You know what you need to look up? Look up the fear of holes, dude. That fucking skin disease is fucking nasty as shit. Kill the fucking boomer, dumbass! What the fuck you doing?
What are you talking about, dog? I got two fucking knights here.
Oh my gosh, I hate being left-handed.
I was fucking with you. You need to chill the hell out. I got you. See that?
How about instead of fucking with people, you just like develop appreciated and all, but. It does get old rather quick, and not everybody can handle it. I got 10 seconds.
Well,
somebody
can handle this dick, nigga. That's what you can handle.
Well, by all means, if you want to get it skinned and filleted.
He came out of GTA, bro. Chill.
Alright. Switch!
Is the GTA
attitude. Left side, switch!
Okay, left side, switch, guys. Come on.
I really like that fucker. What's this guy? Hey, Olson here. Please tell me who the fuck that guy's name is, please. I want to know his name. Where is he?
Who?
The one that fucking makes me crack up so fucking hard. What's his name?
Yo, bro, Google. I told you your name, bro. I'm not even going to switch you out.
What's his fucking name, nigga?
Yeah.
Yeah, you. The one that said me. The one that said me. What's your name?
You don't see my
daddy.
You don't see my character.
No, nah, don't. You daddy, bitch ass.
Nah, bro, don't call me that. Don't do that to yourself. Like if you, I mean, by all means, if you gay, I ain't against. I ain't got nothing against you being gay. I just ain't with it.
Motherfucker, I ain't gay. You can go fuck yourself.
Well, I mean. Whatever. Okay.
Yo, why you guys fucking being so stupid? Like, yo, this is making me laugh right now.
Because being stupid is a new fucking smartness or whatever. I don't know.
Yeah, because it must. If that's the case, you're a fucking genius.
Go switch. Left side switch.
Well, if that's the case, you're fucking Albert Einstein.
Oh, we're good to go. Are you fucking serious? We did this on the first run? God damn.
Dude, this guy's getting all happy and it's fucking normal.
Nah, and you be, hey, motherfucker, look here. I don't really give a shit about the whole, like, oh, wow, you can only do it on normal. I don't give a fuck. I'm just trying to get this shit done because it's a quest in my goddamn story and my part of my quest line. I don't really give a hot, yay, Kingslayer Shell, yay.
Oh, no.
I found out exactly who the fuck that was. Where
damn!
Is this motherfucker here. This purple motherfucker right here. It's this one.
Yes, I am the... Yes! I am the purple motherfucker.
No, nigga.
No, I'm the hunter. Come here, I wanna fuck you.
I am the purple motherfucker.
Shut the fuck up! Oh, hell no.
Yum, 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 yum. Alright, I'm gone. I'm out.
Hold on. Actually, you might want to come here. I need to see that color you got on. Hold on, let me see that. Okay, where'd you get that color at?
Oh, you like, huh? That's called Crucible.
Hang on, guys.
Crucible?
Real quick.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Yeah, seriously, let him talk.
I'm so near, bend over, yeah?
Suck my dick, you faggot ass nigga.
You don't got a dick right now. Can I get titties?
Yo, on some serious shit.
Oh my god, y'all listen.
Fuck. I'm listening.
Alright, I'm gonna leave this shit, nigga. Y'all niggas is on some gay shit. Alright.
This nigga sucking my dick. Back the fuck up. Back the fuck up,
man.
No. Yo, this time we gotta take this shit seriously, bro. Cause, and enough joking around, bro. We can't get distracted this time. This is a broken shit, so this is gonna get serious now.
Real talk.
Is he gonna penetrate our booty holes?
Hey, does anybody have a defender? Is anybody using defender class?
Yeah, I am. Well, I'm using weapons of light right now.
Alright, cool, cause I don't have mine activated, so. Yeah.
Don't worry, I gotcha.
Alright, cool.
Alright, okay, so who's gonna take which side?
Yeah, I'm gonna take the top left.
How you doing?
I'm taking the top left. Oh my god! Shut the fuck up!
Damn. Stop gagging on that dick, motherfucker.
Y'all some gay as hell, huh?
Yeah, can you guys stop sucking dick for like a couple minutes? After we finish the whole piece?
No, fuck that. Not after the reward priest, after the raid is done. Then you can go back to gargling ball sack. But until then, get your shit together.
Yeah. This nigga's like,
niggas give each other reach arounds and shit while we're saying the Pledge of Allegiance and shit to each other. But right now, we gotta be serious, nigga. Man, you turn that shit off.
Turn what off?
Mortal, bro. Get the fucking world away from it.
What am I turning off?
Bad Titan girl. Oh, yeah.
Alright. Start this.
No, we gotta set up. Shit. Yo, I'm taking the top left. That's all I can tell you.
I'll take Lewis.
You can set this dick in your mouth.
My nickname is
Sexy. I'm taking middle. Someone.
Guys, let's shut the fuck up and finish this raid.
Oh.
Seriously.
I like that.
Right, no,
I'm gonna love how people are gonna be able to watch this ignorance and be like, yo, what the fuck, son?
I guess I'll be up here then.
Okay, look, I'm taking it.
I'm taking the right side, okay? Somebody has to be with me on the right side.
Me, your daddy.
Nigga, ain't nobody my daddy, nigga. Okay. And who knows how to read the totems?
I do not.
Grizzly, you know how to read the totems?
No.
Okay, if Delirious knows how to read it, then he can do it. Yo, Delirious, what the fuck on you?
Go ahead and wipe.
Yeah, you can
stop fucking with that stupid fucking app, dude. You're lucky this ain't hard mode.
Sorry, give me a sec, I'm coming back to you.
No, we're lucky it's not hard mode, otherwise we'd have been fucked forever ago.
I'm trying to get this shit done.
Seriously, me too. That's why I'm trying to do this shit. I don't like doing raids at all.
I'm saying.
Fucking seem.
Or seems, you know, difficult to there's a it's a toss up between playing, you know, doing the raids period and playing with 10-year-olds. So there's that.
Nah, I mean Delirious is cool, nigga, but this kid, I don't know what the hell's up with him today. I don't know what the hell's up with this nigga today.
Well, get you off of them.
I guess I got him started. My fault, you know.
Well, at least somebody's adult enough to say that they, you know, might be at fault. I give you props for that, homeboy.
Oh, hang on, guys. Right side is down. The night. Okay.
Is this nigga still talking shit about me? You really like me that much?
Nah, man.
My nigga, can you do your job?
Get off the plate. Okay, it's gonna be left.
Get off. I don't know. Get off, Kyle. Kyle, get off. Kyle, get off.
This left. Middle. Okay, middle and it's gonna be right. Right.
Okay.
Alright,
who's in the middle?
Complaining ass nigga.
One pitch right here.
Oh, I'm probably gonna die. Hold up. Fuck. Yeah, somebody else has the fucking aura.
Not me.
I ain't me.
Make sure to shoot the fucking ads. Diz, it's you that has it, bro.
Ah, shit.
Make sure to kill the ads. Don't kill like all of them repeatedly.
I know how to do it.
Just kill. Okay. Yeah. I don't know how to do it well enough, so I just that's why I died.
Y'all have black spindles put it on them fuckers.
Yeah, I have that shit already. Quick, I just gotta get them.
Fine. Damn.
Damn. That's it.
Well, I was behind the fucking shadow, man. What the fuck?
You're not supposed to hide behind the tower. You're supposed to hide behind the fucking tombstone.
You're not supposed to, yeah.
You stupid motherfucker.
I'm gonna revive one of you guys. Or both of you guys.
I ain't fucking stupid.
I was kidding. It's a joke.
We only have so many rounds to do this, right? Before he just says fuck it and kills everybody?
Yeah, three.
Yeah, you got three, but we fucked him up real good the first round. He's already got 25% gone.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, because we all have spindles equipped and all that shit.
Oh, I ain't got
no fucking spindle. I got the motherfucking snapper from the Iron Banner. Get the fuck out of here with those damn spindles.
Alright then.
He's mad because you don't have one.
It would seem that way.
No, I'm not mad because I have one, but on my other account. You don't have my other account,
buddy.
Yeah, not
your other account, not this account.
Account or guardian?
Yeah, this account now.
I guess I got an ID on that one.
No, this account right here is what you're gonna is my main account because my little brother has my other account with the black spindle. After you,
yo, some dude though can help us do it. Yo, he made it like mad easy for us, bro. He's like crazy.
I need to get the black spindle. Let me know when that shit comes out again so I can get the black spindle. Yeah.
Yeah, we can help. I can help you get it. It's easy as fuck.
Nice here.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Middle knight down.
Night night is...
Oh, wait, white knight he's not down. Down. Yeah. Now he's down. Down.
Left knight down.
Okay, tell us.
Right.
Right.
Okay.
Left.
I'm on.
Center. I got it.
Where are we going?
Right.
Weapons. Do we have a tether?
I have it. Oh, never mind.
Did Mortal just leave the game?
most likely, he might have actually left. Because his mom fucking plugs the router like a bitch. So it might have.
This is last one.
Yeah, guys, we'll make it. Get the five down this shit.
Oh, you guys fucked him up!
Yeah, we did. God damn!
Holy shit! Oh, we're gonna get him on the last one. Hey, we're all going to the next one, dude. You fucked him up!
Jeez.
Are you guys being sarcastic?
Dude, no, dude, did you see the amount of damage you put on him?
You slapped the life out of him, dude.
Seriously, we fucked him up. Seriously, dude. Fuck yeah.
You bitch slapped him. See, I'm not fucking with you. We bitch slapped the life out of him. I'm not fucking with you. That was, wow.
Alright,
but... Yeah, with them damn black spindles, like seriously, that's good shit.
Yeah. The only thing I don't like about the spindle is it has 3 rounds per clip. Like, what the fuck is
that's fucking stupid. I hate that shit.
Because
it's
a dang... I mean, that's because motherfuckers take it into the Iron Banner. And if they, you know, if they didn't make it to where it was hard to, like... They have to make it to where you can't consistently get kills with that damn weapon. Otherwise, it'd be, you know, complete, it'd be a jip. Cause you go in there with a motherfucker who has the spindle.
This is what they need to do. They need to have specific weapons that disqualify from the.
Watch out seriously,
that I.
Somebody, nine, so I can get him up. I'm gonna save this for nine. Fuck it. Everybody, kill yours. I'm gonna save my middle one.
Is the left knight dead?
I'm a weak in the middle knight. I'm a weak in the middle knight. Don't nobody kill it.
All right.
Alright, he's leaking his shit. He'll die in like one hit. Get your ass up,
nigga. Cancel,
nigga.
Cancel.
Alright, let's see. Oh, it's middle. Fuck.
Middle.
Got it. Okay, it's left and then it's right.
Oh, I'm not taking this right shit. Oh, fuck.
You gotta take it by the time. Just go in the middle, go to the middle, go to the middle, hide behind the wall, and fucking fuck this shit up. Let's go, we'll kick this nigga's ass.
I'm probably gonna die. Fuck, I died. I know it's. I'm not good at that shit.
I haven't. I'm gonna fuck him up.
We got one more turn if you guys wanna get him on this.
Revive me as soon as this fucking shit.
I got you.
Okay, last one, you guys. That's it.
Alright, we need to go behind some shit.
Oh, I'm dead.
No, I don't think so. No, we're not. Delirious
is alive.
Yeah.
Oh, y'all niggas died!
Oh shit, right? You got super!
Because this childish ass nigga's the only nigga alive. Everyone else died except for the 2-year-old.
Who's ready?
Everybody, nigga.
Come on!
Don't stand still! Don't stand still!
Get your ass up! Shut the hell up, nigga, I'll be alive! Don't be telling me what to do after. I'm the only one that will fucking live through that shit. Get the fuck out.
Oh, fuck you. You got lucky.
This nigga's a cockroach.
Hell yeah, I'm a cockroach. I outlive nuclear bombs, nigga.
I just said cancer, nigga. Cancer.
Cancer, nigga. Cancer.
I outlive fucking cancer, so fuck yeah.
Cancer, nigga. Cancer, nigga.
I'm immune to that shit.
Call me daddy. Call me daddy, nigga.
Okay, that has gone places I can, you know, just not condone at this point.
Okay,
I'm calling cancer daddy. All right, well, I don't know what the fuck is my problem, if that's what I'm doing, but okay.
Nah, yo, bro, you know what's funny? On the PS3, I used to have people call me daddy all the time, dude. Hey, whoever gets it,
we need to go in the middle.
I was like, enraged.
I'm not getting that shit this time.
Okay, let's see.
All right, it's left.
I'm not getting it this time. Somebody got this time. I'm not getting that shit.
Just get it. He's almost dead.
Just get it.
Just get in the fucking middle.
Weapon.
I'm gonna die again.
He's dead.
Okay.
Ooh. Legendary?
I ain't getting
Defiance of Yasmin.
Ooh. Never mind, I got a bunch of fucking blue.
Exotic,
that's a good
sweet.
I got the Defiance.
Bullshit, I didn't get
the
shit.
Exotic. Get the fuck out of here! Watch your exotic be shit, dog. Watch your exotic be shit. Watch, because I got fucked over the last time. You already saw my fuck.
This is like my third exotic today.
Which one of you was Grizzly? Which one of you was Grizzly? Alright, yeah, you're the one that found me in the tower. I guess?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, because I was like, who the fuck is this dude? Like, because we treat randoms we be treating randoms on Destiny as bad as we treat randoms on Grand Theft Auto. Because you roll down the street on GTA 5, if you see anybody, it's always possible it's on site. Yo, who's walking this damn portal? Because it looks like everybody else has. Yes, they have.
No, retard, you walk the opposite direction and walk out the fucking ring.
Hey. Shut up.
Let's all be nice now.
I like him. I'm sorry. He's fucking hilarious and he pissed him off.
Oh, shit. Okay. No, the only reason I asked is because, homeboy was still back there just like chilling. And I was like, are we supposed to... Apparently, if you look out for the big ass butterflies, that lets you know where one of the holes are. Where the holes are.
So I'm really trying to complete this whole raid right now, because I don't know if we'll be able to finish it by the end of the night.
Man, fuck yeah, dude.
All I know is I need a fucking shower, because the cement that's on my fucking skin is burning like a bitch.
How many... I'm saying, like, right? Alright, I'm lost in this motherfucker.
Well, we still need a sixth person.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna fucking shout out this girl right here. You're gonna get it right now. Yep.
Back up, bitch.
Nope, I ain't backing the fuck up. You're sitting right there, you're gonna take this shit.
Nah, nigga, nah. Hey, don't talk bad about Massa.
I'll take the bag.
Nigga, when I heard that shit, I lost my damn mind. I was like, what the fuck is sleeps? Nigga, what the fuck
sleep? Really? You gonna throw your freaking temper tantrum and throw fucking flame hammers at me? Really?
I was like, dude,
the best shit ever.
Bitch, turn around and bend over.
Dude, I'm about to say, I'm lost, dude. I'm trying to find the way out of this bitch.
Wait.
I'm hella lost.
This nigga's talking about bending somebody over and shit. This thing has some gears.
I'm telling you.
I'm gonna assume that he ain't got it.
Hold on, back up.
He's a Mexican, so what do you expect?
I don't know what to expect.
Donald Trump was right.
Turn around.
Mexico is really sending in rapists.
Are you gonna bend over?
Right, I see you. Oh, yeah. Yep. Alright, thank you, dude. Cause that was hella lost.
That's good shit.
Just go forward that way.
I'm gonna get that. I'm gonna make a fucking TikTok now, for real.
Oh,
you're awoken, right?
Yeah.
Oh, here we go.
I'm gonna do that shit. I'm not fucking with you. I'm gonna have to make a fucking time. I'm gonna do that shit.
Ah, hell. The whole jumping shit.
You see my name, Kyle?
Yeah, I can do it for you too. Look, fucking fuck.
Wait,
where are you?
Oh, I see.
Yeah, follow me.
Yo, what?
Watch out, there's a hole right here.
This dude's getting fucked with the hotline bling dance. Y'all. Alright, Kyle just left. Damn.
Yeah, he ain't leaving. Once he says he's not leaving, I'll do it.
His character's standing still, too. Oh, no, he's still moving.
Alright, I'm about to say.
This right. Nigga don't even know what the fuck's going on.
Welcome back, Kyle.
That was some fucked up shit. Anyways,
I'm just okay. You take one now.
Watch out, there's a hole right
there. Caillou. Elizabeth
Caillou. Yeah, my little brother.
Oh, your mom be looking like Caillou with her bald ass head.
Hey, dude, are you there, buddy?
With her bald ass head.
Y'all motherfuckers ain't got no love. Ah, damn, I fucked it up.
Yo, my nigga, be telling people, man, super. Cancer, nigga.
Cancel.
I beat the booty up.
I'm pretty sure the booty don't appreciate it.
Fucking...
You want to do it with five people or you want to bring
it? Delirious. Inside? Nobody. Nobody warned me about your mother's asshole over there. Fucking fell into that shit.
Wait, what?
Oh, yeah. Instant ogre time.
Wait, who the fuck said something that warned you about my mom's asshole? What the fuck? What do you mean, what's wrong with my mom's asshole?
I don't know, you tell us.
Well, nigga, I tried to dive in. Glad I died.
He said all of that into the microphone, like hella into the microphone. Alright, so.
Trey song shit,
nigga. Oh, so here, get the fucking thread out your damn nose and stop snorting crack, dog.
Cancer.
Alright, so who
am I? You suck my dick and die of cancer, bitch.
Okay, so who?
iPhone is called, do you want some fucking cocaine?
Alright, when we gonna start this? Aaron McGurk! Oh, we still
have no idea how to do this. What do you do on here?
Alright, guys, I can take the gaze, I know how to do it. I will fucking volunteer.
I don't know what to do. What do I do?
Hey guys, should I put a condom on?
Shut up and listen!
Okay.
God damn! Alright, whoever's the Titan with the weapons of light. Usually whenever we do it, we usually just shoot the one that's right above here. Stand here and like whoever has like the weapons of light, pop it like right back here, and we'll stand in the puddle that'll be right about here, and like unload on him from there. Now whoever has the gaze, for anybody, whoever has the gaze, when it
love sucking dick, don't you?
Yes, he does. Donkey punch, motherfucker! Donkey punch.
Hold on. Get that.
Anyway, so whoever gets the gaze, that'd be you, I guess, also. let us know when it's about to run out. Because some motherfuckers might want to jump the hell out of there before he decides that, you know, to aggro. I think Oso said he's going to take it.
I have no idea what Osolo?
I'm
doing,
so. Yep, I'm going to take it.
You going to take it, Osolo?
Is this purple motherfucker explaining everything right now?
Yep. Because Donatello is the smart one in the group, dummy.
You look like my motherfucking grade 5. Get the fuck out of here.
You look like a fucking
grade. Keep shooting it. Fuck it. Keep shooting it. He'll learn the hard way. Instant ogre, folks. Just add water.
Oh, shit. I don't know what I'm doing.
Hey, what's up, baby? I forgot to take you out to dinner. I see why.
Okay, they're gonna be ads coming down the left
like
side,
Krampus.
The left and right sides of the lane. Don't let the damn ogre shoot anything at you, because it's gonna hurt.
Like a bitch.
Who the fuck is listening to take by fucking aha?
That's the joint,
take
yo.
Take on me.
Yeah,
I'm
about to say if you can
hit fucker right now.
Not him, no.
No. Don't shoot at him. I'm the one that's allowed to shoot at him right now. It's a tough time being. You're supposed to shoot at his stomach later.
I love that song. My nigga.
I swear if he's a white boy, I'm gonna kill somebody.
I'm Cuban, you fucking man.
You got a problem with white boys?
white boys using the word nigga over and over and over and over and motherfucking over. Yeah, a little bit.
Nah, nigga, nah, nigga, nigga, nah,
nigga, nah, nigga, nah, nigga, nah, nigga, nah, nigga,
nigga,
nah, nigga, nah, nigga, nah, nigga, nah, nigga,
nah, nigga, nah, nigga,
alright, so alright, who's taking the games now or what?
You might as well. Ain't no more ads.
I'm about to have my shark Bruce bite your ass for saying that shit, bro. How dare you call me Castro?
Hold up. I'll go distract him for a sec. Here you go. You can get it.
Alright, shoot down one of the spots.
Get that motherfucking gaze. Get that motherfucking gaze and kill this nigga.
Okay.
And kill this nigga.
Yeah, I was about to say, y'all shot him in
the fuck, I died.
In the wrong spot. Oh, we're fucked.
I did it in the wrong spot.
We're fucked.
Sorry.
Oh, wait, wait, wait. We might be alright. I mean, we can only do this so many times before, yeah, again, he flips smooth the fuck out. And...
No, I picked the wrong
spot.
Well,
we got five more chances, though.
You know what? Oh, no, I'm the hottest slide. I had to do damage to him.
No, yeah, no worries, dude. I got it, dude. I just, you know, I just got
him. Mistakes were made. Let it go. It's all to the good, bro.
Set your gray five looking ass up.
I refuse.
Your grapefruit looking ass better shut the fuck up, nigga.
Nah, his grape soda ass needs to shut the hell up.
He calls me grape soda because he wants to drink me. Which, again, I'm flattered, but no thank you.
Nigga's gay as fuck.
This nigga said he wants to drink your purple flavor dick.
I'm saying.
I'm not drinking your purple flavor dick, nigga.
I'm flattered, but I'm not interested.
He wants to taste your flavor, the flavor of
my fucking dick. Yeah, I don't fucking need dick, nigga.
Flavor.
He wants to taste that shit.
I don't want to taste shit, you fucking gay faggot. I joined a gay party. What the fuck is this?
You know what? I was about to say, calling somebody a gay faggot is redundant, but then again, just because somebody's gay doesn't make him a faggot, or vice versa. Because that dude...
Shut the hell up, you fucking homosexual motherfucker!
I'm pretty sure Delirious ain't gay, but he's totally a faggot.
I don't have bubble. I do not have bubble.
Alright, am I taking gays or what?
Shit, you might as well, because we wait.
No, I think you'd be taking his grape soda's fucking dick, because you like grape soda, don't you?
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
You took it.
This is the downside to online gaming.
No, this is not the downside to online gaming. This is the great part about online gaming. You get to meet people like me.
I know. Yeah, he has to.
Uncle
he has
Nier,
to.
How the fuck are we supposed to shoot this nigga? How the fuck are we supposed to shoot him if you have to face him?
Solo, come here. Oh shit. Solo, switch to my character so you can see where I'm at. Tell me where you can see me. Where we are right here is where I am right now is where you need to get his gaze from. You need to
Where's his health at? Okay.
Oh, we ain't hit him.
Why don't I get his gaze? What the fuck are y'all doing? Let me get the fucking gaze.
Alright, yeah, get the gaze, man.
Get Delirious.
Delirious, come here. Delirious, come here.
Alright, we'll wipe. Let's just wipe, guys. Let's kill each other.
Fuck Mr.
2K7, I know exactly where to go, and I...
Why don't we do the same thing as last night?
Yeah, but I am doing the same thing as last night. I beat my dick off last night, dog. That shit was
so boy.
You said the same thing as last night. Yo, Kyle, did you give him the dick last night, bro?
No, he fucking helped me get the challenge at Bogorod.
No, he didn't.
Dumb niggas can't do it.
He didn't give him shit. He had to pay for it.
I didn't pay for shit.
Delirious.
I put in work.
That's what I was trying to say. Oh, that's what I. Oh, trust me, that's what I was saying. All right.
Okay.
You got the dick last time.
Oh, my fire. I'm gonna be here in a little bit. I gotta get in that motherfucker.
Because I'm trying to say, you should check out my lat. I don't have to pay for shit.
The what? Nah, nigga, maybe.
What the fuck? This nigga fucking said let it go. He said I'm gonna put my dick here. What the hell, nah? Get the fuck out of here.
The internet is for born.
Dude, that's why some good ass fucking black bitches on that fucking porn site Pornhub. That's some good ass black bitches.
Nigga, you gotta go to this porn site. It's called fuck.com.
Got it.
FUQ.com.
Get down here, everyone.
Hold your bitch asses up.
Timer.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Get the fuck out.
Wait, what the hell was that with the spindle? Like, I just didn't even have to reload.
You don't. If you get three precision shots, you don't have to reload it. Reload your gun.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the perk. Okay. Okay.
That's a hell of a perk.
It's just like the black hammer, but it's called the black spindle now. The black hammer. The black hammer.
Year two, bro. Not year one.
Shut the fuck up. I said it's just like the black hammer, dumbass.
But I never had to use a black hammer because it's a year one version of a fucking black spindle.
I said it's just like that. It's just they call it the black spindle now because they can't carry on black hammer.
Alright, got him.
If someone can you tether him too whenever we're about to shoot him?
Got you. I could do it. Let me, do you want me to put, what was it, I'm gonna set it to, instead of quiver, I'm gonna put black hole or bloodbound? Yeah. Black hole.
This dumbass is trying to shoot me through a wall. You're fucking retarded, Golgoron. You can suck my dick. Actually, I take that back. Never mind, you can't.
To anybody and everybody who might be watching this stream, this is not my normal. This is not my normal group of people.
What's up? Supposed to mean?
It means that. It's to the rumors.
To everyone watching this stream, that purple motherfucker is a great soda drinking motherfucker. Don't listen to him.
It's a third-person shooter. They can't see me, dumbass.
Oh, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get the fuck out.
Ow,
I'm in pain.
Oh, fuck.
We did better damage this time.
You purple motherfucker, you're about to die again, dumbass. I don't even think your streamers can hear me. I don't have my voice on share.
Oh, thank God.
Just kidding, I do, you dumb bitch. I always have it on share.
He needs that much attention. That's what it's about.
I don't need any attention, thank you very much.
The only attention he needs is some dick.
I don't need dick, sorry.
There's always that one homeboy in the group who has an answer for everything, and that would be Oso. Like, nobody's allowed to make a joke, because whatever stupid shit you say, he gonna have something for that. I love the fuck out of that. That's dope. I like it.
And Dez, you're the dumbass.
Hey! How are you talking with dick in your mouth?
Ooh.
Bitch, I ain't got dick in my mouth, you fucking faggot. Oh, my bad, sorry. I'm too busy talking shit to this dumbass.
Yeah, it'd be like that, doesn't it?
Come on.
13, 12, 11, bam!
Take out the boomer.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get the fuck out.
God damn it. Fuck that all the way up.
Y'all need to do away. You guys need to bitch slap the life out of this guy now. You guys are sucking dick on this one. What the fuck are you guys doing?
Trying to, man.
It increasingly gets difficult. It gets extra difficult.
I'm not even talking to Kyle either. I'm talking about everybody else here.
We're trying. It's all we can fucking do is try. It's all we can do.
That's what counts.
Actually, give me a sec. I need ammo. Actually, I really don't need ammo because I don't want to get some of my primary or something like that.
I need some heavy like a son of a bitch.
Because y'all don't know how to hide, dumb fucker.
Young fucker than a motherfucker.
Jake, you need to turn your stupid vines off. They're playing Katy Perry and shit.
Young thugger.
I want to hear that Katy Perry shit. She bomb as fuck, but I want to hear her music.
Katy Perry could die of cancer with her fucking shit voice.
Wow, really? Katy Perry's bomb? Katy Perry is bomb?
I'll fuck that bitch, nigga. I'll put my dick inside her.
She a basic looking female. Yo, has he got it?
Okay, how about, okay. What's this Iggy? How about Iggy? Iggy a bomb ass bitch too.
Yeah, but her fucking music sucks. Stop that nigga.
Yeah. She ain't nearly as raw as people think she is.
I'm so fancy.
Oh, that's her song?
Yeah. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
Damn, we only got him halfway.
2, 1. Get the fuck out. And you guys bitch slap the life out of him.
Ah, hey. Stop, motherfucker. God damn.
Don't worry, we can revive
him. He's like, stop.
I don't
want to
know
it. He ain't gonna stop. He's gonna kill your ass. So I see it now.
And of course, the black guy's always the first one to die.
Exactly, in every fucking scary movie, because they're the dumb niggas.
Hey, I'm about to grab you some orbs.
Makes me feel happy to be white then.
Fucking fine, didn't he?
Dude, the white guy in every...
You know what?
Every scary movie.
So Kyle
every
is the white guy?
No. You want me to say something, bro?
Almost every scary movie I've seen, the white guy always lives.
Would run directly towards the danger.
Hold on.
Running away from it.
Kyle's a white guy?
Every scary movie I watch, the white guy always ends up killing the fucking guy. The nightmare or whatever. He killed the dude, whatever fucking chase he's. The white guy
right there.
Like in Jason Voorhees, a white guy fucked his ass up.
A black guy died first
because he was too busy being stupid.
Which is racist.
It's not racist because the black guy is always trying to get banged in the fucking scary movies, and so he's banging a bitch and getting killed while he's banging.
So I guess the Puerto Ricans I got nothing to worry about because they always asleep, right?
Got it.
They're always stealing your bike.
What? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You guys didn't do shit. Okay, you did some shit because they're taking here. You must be doing something, right? How many was that? Like 4?
Yeah, I think that was like... Nah, I think that was the third one.
Third?
I could be wrong.
Hell no, that was not no third.
That was four.
Was it?
Okay, so we got two more before he rages.
We should have had him beat.
We got five more, and then he's going to enrage. And then six, you guys better cut the fuck out of it.
No,
we don't die.
Four or five.
Nah.
Well, that was four. Right, yep, there it is.
That's five. Yep.
All right, we need to go now. Start dropping the bubble. Delirious, grab it.
Alright, hold up.
Alright, it's down.
Got it.
Go.
You got 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get the fuck out. Oh, dude, he's right there. What the fuck?
Everybody just start hitting him.
Hey, I'm gonna get it again. You guys gonna get the fuck back down there. I'm gonna get it again when it opens. As soon as it opens, I'm getting that shit.
Okay, shoot the bubble.
You guys got the bubble?
Alright, it's down.
Yeah, get it.
Hold on. I gotta get the fucking...
Get it!
Fuck. I'm trying to. Hold up.
Alright, no!
Got it.
Go. Shoot the fuck out of him.
Trying.
We did it.
Oh.
Haha, you go garage piece of shit, bitch ass nigga!
Cause all of that was necessary.
I got some
boobies. I think all of that was necessary. I feel good about that, so. Yep,
I never got the gauntlets before.
I got a moldering shard, but that's about it.
You do realize I'm off tomorrow. I don't give a fuck if you got a shade, nigga!
Cancer.
I smell like cement. That's what I smell like. I don't smell like shit. I smell like cement.
We're doing good. I don't even fucking know.
You know, I have the full raid gear.
Yeah, I didn't
get Beluga girlfriend and go fuck her.
Aww, I thought you loved together.
Aww, is it that cute, you fucking faggot?
So they only give you something if you pop a 3 coin, apparently.
Oh, that's a trick. I'm falling for that one. Aha! What's that? Tricked me. Oh, I'm so fucked. Yep, I'm so definitely fucked sideways.
Justice Blitz!
What's good?
Don't say anything, but you want to show him that glitch?
Which one?
Fucking clever.
Nah. Hey, how do you do that sword shit?
I'm sorry, kids, if I throw a
jump swing, jump swing, jump swing.
I can't fix that.
Are you doing that right now?
Oh, shit, what the hell is this?
I'm already over here.
What I do here?
Oh, you gotta watch out. This is the Hall of Plunging Dicks. And I just got hit by a plunging dick.
I don't know what I'm doing here.
Oh, no.
I will show you the way, my friend. Just give me a second. Let me get ready for the hell on button door.
Alright, so I guess I'm gonna be waiting for an hour.
Yeah, pretty much, because we ain't gonna do this.
Thanks for having faith.
I don't have faith in none of y'all niggas.
I don't know what faith means.
Me neither.
I know what cancer means.
I know what Caillou is.
So, are you just gonna change clothes, or we're gonna leave here? Because you said follow you.
Yeah, no, I was just changing the outfits this way. Hold up.
Oh, everybody does. That shit.
I keep forgetting that shit.
Damn, no, this is here.
Okay, I keep forgetting that dick is there. Okay.
Oh shit. Right.
So look, there's gonna be a platform down there. We gotta jump down there, but we gotta watch out for these chicks.
I still got sword. Look at this, Kyle. I still got sword, bro. Check this shit.
Whoa!
You get there, you get a second.
Huh?
Unless someone else is over here.
Be careful jumping down. Don't slide down here.
You're a second.
Right. Don't be against the wall when you do this shit, because you will fall. Are you behind me?
No, you won't. You won't fall. Just stay against the wall, bro. You won't fall.
Oh, you're ahead of us? Okay.
Dude, I'm already here. You guys take too damn long. Okay. I'm about to go take a shower and then probably not gonna even be done with this. How much you wanna bet, Kyle?
Oh, man.
Yep, they're probably not gonna be done with this. I'm gonna go take a shower. I'll be back, because I know y'all ain't gonna get over
here. No, the fuck you don't, dude.
I died, but you're gonna have to jump out.
Yeah, the fuck I am, nigga. It's only a five minute shower? Shit, chill the fuck out. I'm not gonna be in there like an hour, like fucking girls.
Alright, just go! Fuck up!
I'm gonna be in there for a half an hour masturbating.
Yo, Grizzly.
Oh, yeah, fine. Okay, I'm gonna probably take half an hour. I'll be back.
Alright, stop right there. By that dick. Alright. Yeah, stay there.
Oh my gosh, they vanish.
They did too, you dick.
I didn't realize they vanished. I thought they were just invisible.
Yeah, you gotta hit by that dick, dude. There's a penis. There's a dick. There's a penis, and it just hit me again. The penis just hit me in the face. I think I kind of enjoyed that cock smell.
Alright, you, hey, Grizzle, go across. Wait, shit. Somebody has to go across while this is active.
That cock smell.
Shit.
What the fuck?
Alright, cancer boys. Guys, you guys are fucking retarded. Give me a second.
You can go, if you go across and you stand on the platform over there, it'll let us get across. Like, I'll stand,
You don't have to go through that platform because I'm going to help you get an exotic. Get the fuck over here.
Oh, we're doing this shit again?
Alright,
yeah, cool.
If you follow him, there's an exotic chest.
You see this platform I'm standing on right here?
What? You mean this one?
No.
At the same time?
No.
We're gonna wait. You wanna wait for, wait for, yeah. Oh, there he is.
I'm gonna go quick, so you know what about me.
I gotta read you to go.
And if they start, if they get to me before I get
out of
the line,
fuck. Yeah,
I'm gonna wait for you to jump so I can,
Here you guys go. You're supposed to do it one at a time.
The guy behind me, I couldn't.
I got you. I'll revive you.
I was about to say, I couldn't see the guy behind me, so that was that. I feel you on that one, player.
I'll let you go first, okay? You want to jump on there?
See your heights, bro.
Then turn around where the bubble is.
Turn
around. Look up where the bubble is.
Yeah, I see it. Oh, what? I hit the ridge. Bump my motherfucking head.
I'm here.
What do we do from here?
Cause I've done this before.
I'm just waiting for everybody else to join in here. We're gonna wait for this to get over here so he can get the chest too. Cause if we open that chest prematurely, he ain't gonna get shit.
Okay, wait right there for me, okay?
Alright.
Actually, I'm right here, dude. Just jump over here.
Oh, never mind. Yeah, okay.
Alright, now look up here. I'm facing.
Oh, across here? Oh.
Yeah, you just jump up there. Yeah, jump
cool.
up there.
Yeah, I've done this before, actually. There's a cheaper way, there's an easier... Yeah. We've gotten to the very end. So I don't know if I'll get something else or not. Well, I do know I'm popping another 3 coin since I'm here.
Yo, Kyle, you gotta get this shit away.
Oh no, I don't need it.
Oh, you don't need it? Okay.
I just was trying to help out, that's all.
Oh, thanks.
We appreciate it.
Alright, guys.
Alright.
I don't know, it's not exactly.
So, he's a sir guy. Does he need help?
I don't know. Alright, let me see. This is some real six flag theme song.
If you're a titan, or you know how to jump, you could sit here and jump to me.
Wait, I gotta find where you are.
It's fine, it's cool. Here, I'm on.
I'm about to say,
jump over there now.
I've gotten over there the wrong way before.
The fuck?
Yeah, somebody has to be standing on this for it to work. Yeah.
It's called a troll.
Yeah, also. Oh,
I did not do that just to let you know.
He didn't.
Dude, no, I know that. I know that, dude. It's the penis that smacked me. Very erotic.
That's a penis that smacked me. That's a sentence you don't want to have to say way too often.
You shouldn't be saying that around Delirious. He might get jealous.
He might get horny and shit, that fucking faggot. That fucking mook.
Wait, which one's such a malice?
You gonna stay here and wait on Kyle?
No, because you don't have to stand on it anymore. As soon as all three people stand on the three plates, you don't have to stand on it anymore.
Alright.
Somebody explain this one wrong. Preparing the Krabby Patty with your mother's asshole.
I'd rather you didn't.
Yo, have you seen that episode of South Park where Cartman was like, he was pretending to
have Asperger's
syndrome?
Yeah.
Yo, the end
shit!
Shit that made me laugh because Kyle finds out he puts the burgers in his ass and he's like, you put these burgers in your ass?
I think I took the wrong way.
He said, you put these burgers in your ass, Carmen?
If you die, just say dead. I'll come revive you.
Alright.
Yeah, nigga, yeah. Yeah, man, get out.
Oh, fuck. There I go.
Woo. Wait, where are we going? Where?
Hello.
Yo, you know that chick from iCarly, fucking Sam?
Yes.
Huh. Every time I have her, like, I have her added on Facebook, like, you know, like, I follow her on Facebook and shit, right?
Yeah.
Dude, she looked mad sexy now.
Oh, yeah, she's always been hot.
Yeah, but no, now she's, like, even hotter, you know? It's, huh. It's better now. Dude, look, the fucking shit is that these fucking idiots, on their pages, on their photos and shit, they'd be commenting, Brazzers is waiting for you. Brazzers is waiting for you. And
hey, you guys,
like,
wanna jump up here?
People constantly say it, dude. Like,
hello.
All the fucking time.
I ain't gonna make it.
Ooh.
Alright, oh, shit.
Okay, turn around, jump right there.
Oh, wait, I got.
Izzy, jump to me.
Too late.
Then whenever you turn around, jump over here on this one. Don't worry, I'll revive you, Izzy. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh my god, dude.
People are going to die trying to save my life.
Okay. Izzy, just follow me, okay?
All right.
See me?
Yeah, I wasn't sure if I could. Oh no!
Just die.
Yeah, I need to start a little higher up.
It'll help if you do a running start too.
There we go.
Okay, now then, you want to turn around and jump on that.
I think I made it.
Yeah. Wait for it. Then jump ahead. Right here.
Where the fuck am I going?
And since you're tired, you can just jump right here, like this.
Or I could get cock blocked by this giant dick!
Don't worry, I got you.
Dick!
That's what happened. It jumped out as soon as I got close to it. And it's gonna happen the same thing if you come over here, also.
I'm coming. Wrong one.
It's like, I gotta say, man, the motherfuckers at Bungie who thought this shit up, y'all some masochistic motherfuckers. I just wanna point that out. Cause
oh, yeah. Fucking giant horse dicks knocking us off the fucking map and shit.
Seriously. And
like spiky horse dicks.
Yeah!
You around a lot of horse sticks?
Oh, man, but I've seen a lot of
horse sticks. Yeah, I've
seen enough.
Watch out.
No!
I've seen enough donkey shows.
Woo!
Kind of, the
one of them is dying!
Damn!
Speaking of which,
oh, still over here! Fuck! I can get across there, dude.
13 minutes!
Let me show you a trick on this part.
I didn't realize there was a second one. Yeah, I didn't see that one. That's how come I was trying to go all the way across.
Just jump right here where I'm at.
How did you get up there? Delirious.
Okay, let me just show you this trick. Just go, run, drop, and just glide.
Ah, look at this shit. Look at this motherfucker with his cool ass. Woo!
Ooh. Wait, who the fuck is
don't worry, I'll get there. No worries.
Oh, okay.
I just I ended up killing myself on accident.
So from that, then...
Is Delirious still doing his special time or something? I mean, what the fuck?
Yeah, because he expected us to not make it. And, like, I'd be feeling like you could jump it from there, dude. Hell yeah. Huh.
Yeah, I can make it. What the fuck? Hang on, don't revive. If you revive, then I won't be able to bring you here. Start all over. Here we go.
Okay, we're
all right, guys, let's do this.
Amerson, I'm getting my shotgun.
Playing now.
Allah Jihad, Allah Muhammad, Allah Durka, Allah Durka, Allah Wakbar.
Did you just say sand tanks?
Sand tanks.
Oh. The sticky grenades, as far as I know. All right, where's the next one?
Why am I helping you here? Yeah, they are singing. You fuck
up. Family, family.
Who the fuck is speaking jihad language?
Speaking fucking Arabic.
Hey, where's Kyle?
Hello,
Akbar.
That was way. That was way easier.
If you would have left, I would have left. It's a forever right here.
Hey, when you guys just stand right here, I'll do it with you, okay?
Alright.
Just stand right here.
I took an extra long time in the shower because their asses couldn't even get up there. That was pretty bad.
Enjoy the ride back up, bitch.
You fucking faggot.
You mean to tell us?
What the fuck?
Did you do it? Did you do it? Did you do it?
Wow.
All three, I got all three at once. Whoa, whoa. I should have recorded that.
You did
the fuckery is too thick. The fuckery is too thick. I'm gonna have a hard time getting back up there now. I know it. I know I'm gonna have a hard time.
Enjoy the ride back up, bitch.
Bye.
I have no trouble getting back up.
Wait,
yep.
Just to let you know, that trick only works if there's at least one person still on the bottom that hasn't even been up here yet.
Couldn't what? Nope. You told me to take a shower this morning.
I'm gonna go to bed, man. I'm fucking tired.
Quitting already?
I feel like that. I mean, if we can't complete this part, then I might as well go.
Yeah, I took a shower in your room. You're about to.
We might be able to pull it off.
We've got you.
You talking
about
mine?
Oh, it's
2
in the morning, bro.
Is it really?
Yeah, for me.
I was about to say, it's only 1:27 here.
Oh, I'm running. I don't mind.
It's 2:30. Right,
fuck.
That's
disgusting, Mom. Why would you say that?
What did she say? I missed it.
She was telling me about that she wants me to take a shower in her shower, and I'd rather not because I like taking a shower in my shower, so she tried to make me take a shower in hers, and then she said that I have a little lotion thing there for if you want to jack off in the shower.
Yep, that's a problem. I kind of wish I hadn't heard that.
And she's like, because your dad does it too.
You jerk off in the shower?
Pretty much. Yeah, pretty much.
That's a real weird kind of French... relationship y'all got, but alright.
I don't know what you're talking about, what type of relationship you're talking about, but you need to cut that shit out now.
No, y'all need to cut that shit out now.
We're not doing anything. I don't even know what the fuck you're tripping about.
Oh, yeah, you know exactly what the fuck I'm talking about. Don't bullshit.
What the fuck you mean? I know what you're talking about.
He likes keeping it the family.
I'm saying, my nigga.
Oh.
I think some type of white trailer trash that fucks his mother and shit. That's pretty nasty.
I mean, if that's who you are, then fine. I'm saying, this is blowback from being the dude who always got something negative to say. Yeah, don't let somebody find out something about you that you don't want repeated all night long.
Honestly, you don't know shit.
I mean, semen's good for your feet, so I guess you're just trying to make sure that don't get too wrinkly down there. Whatever. I ain't dissing. Everybody has the right to do what they like. I'm just saying.
My dick is not wrinkly. I probably fuck your bitch better than you fuck her yourself.
Oh.
Now, before we go any further, I want to ask you, did that even make sense to you?
Yes, it did.
I could fuck your bitch better than you could fuck your bitch.
Yeah.
Okay,
because when I'm done and you try to stick it in there, it ain't going to fit no more. I'll tell you that right now. So get your little tic-tac small dick out of here and start running your mouth.
Tic-tac small dick.
Yeah.
Tic-tac for a penis. So
yeah,
is that
baby cream?
Hold on. I got a tic-tac for a penis. Is that why your mom's breath is so fresh?
Oh
Well, jokes on you, I got two dads. Get the fuck out of here.
You got two dads?
Yep, jokes on you, I got two dads.
So how the fuck were you conceived?
I was adopted.
You were adopted? This motherfucker.
He just talked about his mom. That's gonna be pretty sad.
That wasn't my mom. That was my dad.
Oh, dude, that was so.
Oh, then it's even weirder. Good God.
Is your dad a cross-dresser?
You can say that.
All right, guys, can we get started with this?
Yeah, seriously, can we just go? Because it ain't nearly as funny as everybody thinks it is.
Like, I really want to go to bed, but then,
just catch me up because this motherfucker think he can talk shit on me. He ain't gonna be able to suck the life. Get the fuck out.
You can get the fuck out. All right, first off, everybody pick one of these platforms. Everybody go to a platform.
No.
Don't get on the top.
No.
Don't get on the top.
No.
Yeah.
Everybody pick a number. 1, 2, and 3.
Well, get on.
Number, I'm picking my platform.
Get on a number. Get on a platform, and then you'll that platform will get assigned a number, and that'll be your number. So it's just easier that way.
Fine. Here, I'll just count this one since somebody wants it.
The ones by the door will be, you know, the front. And the ones out there by the abyss will be the back, just to make it, you know, simpler.
Can I help you, Zach? Why are you shooting me in the head with a fucking touch of mouse? Can I help you?
I'm just saying what's up.
Okay, we still got 6 people.
When you say what's up, you don't come in real life and shoot your nigga in the face, because that's going to kill his ass, and he ain't going to be able to say what's up, because he's going to be dead. So, that's not
how. Oh, my dear God in heaven, can we move the fuck on?
Did anybody tell you to talk grape soda? I did not say you could talk grape soda. I don't think I did.
Motherfucker, if you
grape
did say...
soda.
Motherfucker, if you did say I couldn't talk, what the fuck? Yeah, shut the fuck up. Like, I didn't say you could talk.
Grape soda.
Hold on. Because he is determined to have me in his mouth. All right.
Oh, man.
All right, I'm white now. All right, I'm white now, so I'm a little bit, you know, more your flavor. Is that better?
I think your new flavor is Tic Tac Dick Nigga. That's just a new name.
Excuse me?
I think your new name is... Oh, look! It's Arctic Cherry
semen.
Now.
Semen.
No, that's not semen, you dumbass. That's Arctic Cherry now. Get the fuck out of here with your Arctic Cherry.
That's Arctic Cherry. He's sitting there saying names of fucking Gatorade.
Y'all niggas is dumb. Alright.
I'm very sophisticated and educated.
Just start it. Just start the damn mission. Yeah, just, yeah.
Fucking tired.
Just start the mission, dude.
Hey, wait. Runner, it's gonna be, for you, back right. Are we here where, Delirious is?
I need him to give her for the good.
Okay.
Back right, front right.
Near, you are finishing this shit.
Yeah, man. Let's do it while we got 6 people, dude. Because if not, just have to start the shit all over on another day. So it's better to go ahead and be tired and knock it out than it is to just.
Are you done?
Plus it resets tomorrow.
Making fun of Delirious for a second day.
Okay, who's talking shit about me sucking dick now? I want A-R-E-T, bro. Who the fuck said that? All right,
come on. Dude, seriously, fuck that dumb shit. Let's go.
All right.
Yeah, fuck that dumb shit. Cool. Let's go.
I hope that wasn't you, Mr. Hatcher.
Stop fucking shitting me.
Guys, let's shut the fuck up and finish this raid.
Let's go.
I don't listen to a stupid robot.
All right, also, just jump on the platform. Yeah, get
on the motherfucking platform.
Delirious, get on.
I know. I saw him get on.
Come on.
I was waiting for him to do that.
I need someone to tell me when to step on his platform.
Arguing about sucking dick.
All right, go up, Grizz, go up.
I'm not arguing about sucking dick. Mr. Tic-Tac Phoenix over there is arguing about sucking dick.
Never has to go up.
Oh, this.
Stay on it. If you're on it, stay on it.
I got the okay. Relic. Nah, you guys can get off of that shit.
Oh shit. Here, I'm placing a bubble in the middle right here.
Which bitch are we shooting at?
Right here?
Huh? I don't know which bitch we're shooting at. Oh, we're shooting at that one.
What the fuck? Where the fuck are you?
Where the bubble at?
Sorry. The bubble's at the bottom.
There's no way in hell we're gonna kill her this round. Oh, no way in fucking hell we're gonna kill her this round.
Here we are.
I'm shooting the shatter.
She's dead.
Never mind.
She's dead, bro.
You use a back spindle on her, not touch a mouse.
Yeah. I don't have touch. Well, I mean, I do have touch, but I don't want to use it.
Alright, who has it?
I wonder who the fuck is Malice. You think they're gonna bring him in another DLC?
Who has it? Whoever has it, come to the. Oh, you got it. Okay. Everyone ready? Get on. Get on the plate.
I'm on it.
Family. Stop touching my nipples.
Everyone, get on.
Yo, who's not on the plate? Who's not on the plate?
Grizz wasn't on the plate.
Fuck you, I didn't get it.
Oh. I didn't know. Start fucking saying something.
Come on, add control.
I kill you now, motherfucker.
Get your Vietnamese dumbass out of here. What the
fuck? Oh, you're home. What?
How was work?
Alright, I got it.
Oh, so was mine. I was in the bench too.
On the bench. Oh, man.
Yeah,
we didn't have time, it didn't matter. And I'm free. That was the first fail,
yeah. Or second failure? Fuck you, I your whole family. Get the fuck out of here, you
retard. Get back to your platform.
I'm fucking your ass, big boy. Fuck you, I kill you right now.
You're talking like buckle out, huh? You're talking like Odinage pranks, huh?
Yeah.
Odinage pranks is the shit. That nigga's funny as fuck.
Oh, that nigga, you're an idiot.
We're not stop. Fuck, loud.
What?
We're Sundance,
kid. Get on the plate. Come on. What? I'm on. Okay.
The runner. Get on the plate.
It's too late.
Yeah, it's way too late.
Cancer.
Yeah, just
fine. Cancer. One more time, dude, and I'm gonna knock out.
Can you pull this off the car, people?
Where was it?
I'm gonna do some shit tomorrow morning anyways.
Man, I have to wake up in like 5-6 hours. So I could go to work.
I wake up in like fucking 3.
Hey, Kyle, I'm off tomorrow, bro.
Well, I only got Wednesday, Friday, and Saturday off.
Oh, okay. Wait, where the hell do you work at?
I work in a casino.
You badass motherfucker.
No, Someone needs to take my play over here in the back left.
Okay, I got it.
Front left, not back left. What the hell do you mean?
Yeah.
Who cares?
But, I care. Shut up.
Okay, get on. Delirious, get on.
I got you.
Okay, second one's
on. Pause if like two, gentlemen.
Third one, get on.
Okay. Sadly, I don't pause. I just choose and select what I want to do to you.
I'll select this dick in your mouth, nigga.
I got the relic.
You're about to select this fist in your mouth, you'll shut up.
Get up the platform. Wait,
just 2 hours in the beginning.
Paris.
What's good?
I got the relic. You're gonna die.
Oh shit. I wasn't paying attention.
She looks like a KKK member.
Yeah, she does.
The dumb nigga would say that. Nice. Very nice.
Shut up.
Do you see white on that bitch?
See white on that.
Does she look like she's got white on her? I don't see white on her. And do I see KKK across her shirt? No, I don't see a red cross across her shirt. No, I don't even see a cross across her shirt.
Talk about the fucking head, dog. Shut the fuck up.
No, you shut the fuck up, you dumb motherfucker.
Yeah, he gets old really fast. What the fuck?
Delirious Chandler. You got it again?
Did TikTok
thing
aside, didn't
he? Hey, yo, I died, son, so somebody needs to take my platform because I died. I don't know how.
I'll take it.
I don't feel like taking your platform, so...
All right, then shut the fuck up.
Jump.
I don't want it.
Watch it.
Get on it, dog.
Jump on it.
Jump on it.
Dude, what the fuck?
Why didn't you kill your sniper, by the way? That's a good question. Jump on it. Come on, dad. I'm falling asleep right now. Jump on it. Man, you sit up right so I don't fucking knock out. You gonna try it again, bro? Or do we need to find somebody else? This is
5 hour energy, nigga. It's 2 a.m.
So?
Oh, well, there's your work down there.
So ain't nobody trying to be up that goddamn long.
Hold on, I'm the runner.
So. Alright, I'm the runner, so.
Had to be on that play, since the relic's above it.
Oh, what's up, TikTok Dick? How you doing?
If the relic's above your plate, you don't have to be on it. Okay, 3, 2, 1, get the fuck off.
Delirious, go.
Come on, do it.
No, I usually wait till the tick-tick gets on first, and then I go. Damn, this shit got fun as fuck. This is the way I like it. Alright, cool. Snappers in now. Fuck! I did, because I fell off. How did you... Never mind. I'm not gonna say shit. I simply hit the side, I fucked up.
Yeah, I can own up to my mistakes, bruh.
I own up to my mistakes, but sometimes I don't.
I can get it done.
I haven't even made a mistake yet. Yeah, I don't think you can get it done in 4, 3, 2, 1. I don't think we're gonna do any damage, though.
You're a tiny and you can't jump to the witch or whatever, sister.
Alright, dude, I'm gonna go to bed, man. I'm really tired right now, man.
Alright, son.
I'll be able to
night, night, sweet tight. Don't die of cancer either.
Not again.
Because I know that shit's gonna bite you in the ass later in your life because you be talking about cancer.
I'm immune to that shit, nigga. Fuck out of here. Suck this dick, nigga.
What dick?
Suck on my mushroom tip, nigga. Fuck out of here.
Alright, so we need to find... Wait, don't leave. Don't go to orbit.
Yeah, my bad.
I'm just calling somebody to lead her. Hold up.
Did this nigga say mushroom?
Put Grizzly in later. Grizzly, my fault. Okay. Alright.
Okay.
Has anybody got anybody they can invite?
I'm gonna invite someone right now, but...
I'm about to say, I got two people watching. Can any of you play? Can any of you run this last part of the raid?
I can bring someone that's like 320 something in here, maybe. Nah, nigga, cancel.
Delirious, you could suck on my mushroom cap, nigga. Fuck out of here.
Your mushroom what?
My mushroom cap, nigga.
Mushroom cap.
What the fuck is a mushroom cap?
The top of a mushroom.
Your dickhead.
Oh, that's a fish. Never mind.
Wow.
You're talking about his penis.
Yeah. You just realized that?
Sadly, I just realized that.
This is the type of nigga that will shove a whole banana in his mouth.
No, I'm the type of nigga that probably slapped the shit out of you if I saw you in real life.
Oh, really?
You're delirious.
Yeah.
You're
playing hard all in the game.
He was in there and slap you with his hand, but not slap you with his so-called dick. So, I mean,
that's why his name is Delirious, bro. He's really being delirious.
We got a game warrior here.
I like my name. It actually suits me.
You really are delirious.
Yo,
this is H2O. In front of it.
If anybody actually, does anybody have anybody that can join? I got somebody who can probably join.
I don't.
First come, first serve.
Alright, you gotta think it's in Cancerville, alright?
Get the fuck out of here with that cancer. Go to sleep, boy. Don't let the book of my Easter egg.
I'll go fuck that.
Hey, if the girl from the ring came out of my TV,
I'll have her suck my dick.
And I get the feeling she probably tried to bite it off, bro.
Probably, nigga. That AIDS.
She ain't got no AIDS. I threw her in a well. Or she found her. Someone throw her in there or she found her?
That bitch hasn't had a shower. They
put, her parents put her in there because she was evil.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah, she has cancer. Because she had cancer, bro.
She had cancer.
I haven't seen that movie forever. It's in Scary Movie that she falls in the well.
No, listen. She had cancer, nigga, and then they didn't want to pay the medical expenses, so they fucking threw her down a well. Well, you know, it works out better for them, and they get... And then they get the free money after somebody dies.
The insurance is what you're trying to say.
Yeah, they got that insurance money. After that,
go to bed, nigga. Go to bed.
Yeah, go to bed, nigga. You think it's too hard?
Even though I'm tired and I'm not making sense, it's still funny as shit because it's true.
He's determined that it's true. He's like, yeah, I don't know what the fuck y'all talking.
More high than tired.
I'm saying.
I call this nigga Dunsky. Aren't you fat?
Who?
Because you got some fat fingers.
Who is he talking to?
Really, well, your mother seems to love him a lot.
No, because this nigga was showing me his knife.
He doesn't have a mother. He has two dads.
Yes. So you be fucking my other dad, you fucking gay fucker.
Okay, then I'll fuck your cousin, like your female cousin or your auntie or some shit.
All my cousins are boys.
Alright, so I'll fuck your aunt.
Because we supposed to care? You supposed to care?
It's a family where it's just all boys. They just keep adopting each other.
Yeah, pretty much.
Man, you couldn't pay me to deal with this ish.
I'm sorry. I'm saying, Fifth.
Cancer, bro.
It's actually, to be fair with you, it's only one of them that's a complete asshole. Everybody else is pretty cool.
This nigga just called me a complete asshole. Who the fuck said that? Is that fucking grape soda over there talking shit again?
Yeah, grape soda. Although I'm white, although I'm silver now, whatever.
Why do you keep calling grape soda, dude? You just want to...
Your gun is racist?
I'm just curious. Why do you keep on calling him grape soda? Because
he's black and he has all purple on.
Do you have all purple on, Delirious?
It just makes it sound like you just want to drink them all up every time you call him grape soda.
No, he's fucking grape soda, dog. That's his name.
It's funny how it sounds like you're calling him grape soda because you want to drink him up. Nah, dude, he's grape soda. Okay. Because all of that makes sense.
See, this nigga talking shit. He fought me the dick, and this nigga started talking shit to me in the first place.
No, I didn't, you lying motherfucker.
All of this
is recorded to my Twitch channel.
Yeah,
don't say something that I can prove you wrong.
Shit, you
no, I didn't.
Prove me now, right now. Prove me all right
now. Go to my Twitch stream. Go to my Twitch stream, motherfucker.
This shit, right?
Yes, I am.
Are you going to put on YouTube or something?
Yes, I am.
Okay, hold up. Can I get your YouTube account? I want to watch this shit.
It's a Diz2K7 Gaming.
I ain't looking that shit up. I know I'm right. You fucking started talking shit.
Then don't look it up. I'll be alright without your views, motherfucker.
Okay.
Alright, show me, nigga. Show me. I'm waiting for you. You can't tell the
motherfucker. Hold up. Okay,
dude.
Can you tell me your name?
My name or my channel name?
your channel name?
It's Diz2K7 Space Gaming. It,
Diz.
2K7. Diaz, my PSN
is it
name.
Diz or Diz?
D-I-Z-Z.
D-I-Z-Z.
Two,
like
the number two, the letter K, the number seven.
Like this nigga stupid?
Yes.
Okay, Diz, 2K.
Alright, I got my boy Zanny here, so he gonna, roll, he gonna help us knock this out.
I'm guessing this guy pops pills.
Who?
Zanny, bro.
No, it's,
So it's just Diz, 2K,
I'll invite
right?
Zanny.
Hold on.
You're just Diz2K, really?
Diz2K7. It's, look.
Diz2K7.
Yeah, look at the,
It's his gamer tag, bro.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Look at the gamer tag.
Diz2K7 Gaming.
Yes.
Okay.
If
I'm
I
could. Subscribing to you right now. You put this shit up, I want to watch it.
I was jerking like, the fucking stick.
Alright, Crucible reputation booster. Not like we're in the Crucible, but alright.
Yeah, it doesn't do shit. Bro.
Do not push me off of this goddamn platform.
Or what?
Or nothing. I'm just saying, don't push me off. I can't do anything.
Or he'll make you drink them. I mean, he has grape juice. Grape soda.
Dude.
Soda, not juice.
I'm silver.
Wow, I come in, and I just start hearing racist slurs.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, my nigga. These motherfuckers. You know what? No, I'm going to be real with you.
Don't say these.
Everybody cool except for Delirious. Delirious needs a lot of attention. So you're going to hear a lot of ignorant shit from his mouth. And
shut
he might.
Your stupid great watermelon chicken eating motherfucking ass up.
Shouldn't you be taking a nap somewhere? Shouldn't you be somewhere taking a siesta? Rolling burritos, stealing car tires, something
get
that your people do.
Get that dick out of here and go down the hole, boy.
Alright. Hey, yo, we got six. Let's go. We got six. Let's go.
Hey, Danny, you might have to pop some pills to ignore
how do I get rid of this fucking shit?
You can't. You gotta do the run.
What are we doing? Oh, we're at the sisters?
Yeah, yeah.
What do I do with this?
Bear, you can actually get rid of it. Just hop off the edge, and then I'll bring it back to life, and someone else will get it.
Alright, cool.
I mean, I'll keep it.
Zanny,
like, I don't know what to
Zanny,
do.
Zanny, jump on the one across from me.
No, kill yourself. Just kill yourself.
Yeah, if you don't know how to run it, just let somebody else do it.
I am not running that.
In 5, 4...
Right, where the fuck he died at?
I was about to say, in 20-something seconds, either me or Zanny gonna get it.
No, I already got it.
Alright, cool. Like, the two people who definitely didn't want to run it are gonna be the ones that have to run it.
Alright, motherfuckers, come and get over here.
Hold up, I gotta take care of this.
Yeah, he's not, yeah, he hasn't, spawned in yet.
Get on your plate.
Wiggle.
Yeah.
What did I walk into?
I'm sorry, Nate. Zanny, I'm sorry.
Turn that but, down. I really don't like that Irish
ready?
Hey, Delirious, you know. Okay.
Grizzly over there having way too much fun.
Whatever.
He gone.
Alright, let's go.
Okay, two on.
I need to watch some gay ass shit, dude. Like, what the hell? Why is he watching men put corn dogs in his mouth? Why do you watch that dumbass? He's a stupid ass YouTuber. Is he jacking off now?
3, 2, 1, sniper.
That nigga's got his hand in his pants.
Alright, let's read the title. The weirdest games on the internet.
Oh.
Check the hell out.
Oh. Alright,
get it.
Y'all better do something. I'm fucking dying. Never mind, I'm dead.
Miles is white. Fuck that.
No, we're good. We can revive.
Fuck the dude. Okay, who's the other guy that said fuck the dude? You want a piece of this motherfucker? I will fucking gladly roast on your ass, boy. What's good?
What's good, Emerson?
Oh, that's Zach. Never mind.
Oh, we're not gonna get him this time.
Nah, we could get her next. Well, not next month, but the third round.
We might. Oh, we got her. Yeah. Oh no, she's immune. Fuck.
That was partially my fault.
That was mostly my fault.
How did you die, man?
I don't know. Just killed me. Didn't even have like low health. Just killed me.
I'm on my plate. Go.
Okay, go, get on.
Kyle.
Okay,
okay,
I'm on.
And me.
Don't worry.
All right, good to go.
What happened to Bear? I was gonna go save it, but you said get on my plate, so I got on my fucking plate. Damn.
Hey, somebody keep an eye on the snipers.
Yeah, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Snipers. Mine's dead anyway.
All right, good shit.
He got it. Let's go. Run.
Where are we doing the bubble shit at? I'm getting fucked up.
We can't go in middle.
Well, please shoot to them.
Oh, we have to the other one?
Wait, if we kill her, can we kill the other one? In this one?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay.
Because, yeah, only one can be alive. Yeah.
Is this just gonna die?
Yeah.
Yes,
it's... I don't think so.
No, we got it.
Come on, bitch.
Yeah, she's gone.
Okay, let's kill all the ads. Kill all the ads.
I'm the fucking runner again.
Okay, well.
Yeah, I ran it last.
Brizzy, kill yourself. Hurry, just kill yourself. Hurry.
Too late.
Come on. No, we're good.
We need to hurry up now.
I'm still good, got it again.
Oh, I got it.
Okay, come here, Delores.
Oh, I'm coming. Go.
Okay, I'm getting on now. Where's the timer? Okay, there's the timer. Oh, snipers.
Why is it not? Okay.
Get the third plate. Whoever's there, get it.
Everybody out.
Get on the third plate.
I'm getting there.
Third
plate.
Fuck.
I'm up. I am the runner now. Fudge.
Just why?
Nah, I got Radiant. We're chill.
It doesn't matter, but
I don't think we got enough seconds to kill her, dude. I don't know who wasn't on the third plate.
She's basically dead.
But
we didn't have enough time to ruin.
I mean, if anybody's trying to get there now, it don't matter. We might as well go ahead, because we only got 13 seconds left.
Yeah, it doesn't matter to me.
Let's just do it.
Wipe that ass good, boys.
Wipe that ass good.
Oh, I wipe my ass real good.
Hey, yo, Fifth, you still watching?
Who's watching you?
My homeboy Fifth.
One of your queer friends?
My queer friends? Yes, he's one of my queer friends.
I'm just making sure, because you're queer.
Oh, no, I'm totally a queer. I am the queerest of all the queers. I run a queer convention every...
You know, now that you...
have said it online, yeah, it's going to be everywhere.
That.
Yeah, I know.
And it's just glitch on me.
And I'm going to clown you for...
Forever?
Forever.
We both know I don't care.
Wait, we both know I don't care. Who's saying that?
Don't worry about it. Ain't nobody talking to you.
Mama, bro.
Oh, why you gotta bring mamas into it? Daddy. Yeah, I can't. Mm. I can't load.
You rather bring himself into your mama?
Me.
Me.
Oh, okay. I'm
good. Someone's on.
Kyle left.
Pussy.
I don't know if he's
gonna sleep.
Oh, yeah, they suck me.
He's gotta go to work. 5 hours from now.
God damn it.
Fuck. Hey, yo, is Kovu in there? Will he come in here and deal with this fuckery long enough for us to finish this?
I doubt it.
And this is how come Nightfire says he does not fuck with raids. This right here.
Bear, why'd you do that, Bear? Why'd you do that?
I mean, the idea that we have to have. Carries one over here.
Glitching like a bitch.
I know, he came back. Ain't that about a bitch?
I don't fuck with you.
Got a million trillion things out of it.
I fucking with you.
Wipe, y'all. Fuck it. It's chaos right now. Just fucking wipe it. You little dumb ass bitch.
I killed myself a long time ago. That shit was a wipe from the beginning.
I'm saying.
All right,
motherfucker. I should get an award for being able to deal with people, right, Fifth?
Okay.
I mean, I got picked on like my entire high school career, so it's like, fuck it. It's like, y'all can't say much more.
Award do you want? Like, you want like an Emmy award or something?
I want a Grammy. Fuck that noise. I want a goddamn Grammy. I want a Grammy. If I get anything, shit.
Nah, dude.
Fucking Grammy. So it's fucking money.
Nah, man, people have actually earned the Nobel Peace Prize. I don't think I'll ever really deserve one of those. But I'll take a Grammy right now. Is
fucking money or a fucking Grammy?
There we go. This is just sad.
I got school in like fucking 2 hours.
Y'all aren't even at 3:20.
No, I'm not at 3:20, and yet I have made it here. Hell, I made it this far before I was even at 300.
Yeah, same here. This is my lowest.
Do I hear Queens break? Well,
probably because this dude is over here determined to shoot me. I'm standing still and he just missed that last shot. I don't know what that was about.
I want that gun.
I was no scoping.
Oh, I don't know. 360 no scope. She died. Then to be fucking right, with you.
You're on the wrong plate, by the way. You don't go where the relic is. Still the wrong way. Go to the left of the relic. Where's Delirious at?
He left, dog. He walked off. Because his character been standing by the door for a good little minute.
Want to try it with the five of us?
I was about to say, because waiting on him is going to be up. Yeah. Dude! Stop!
No! I love the sound of that gun. Shoot all day if he likes.
This is the most pointless waste of the time it would take for you to. Would you get your ass back over there so we can start this? But we're gonna start this without him, so fuck it.
Well, jump on it.
Alright, you ready, Nate?
Jump on it.
I mean, shit, ain't like there's a lot of options. Then to be fucking. You fell? What happened?
I can't make that jump.
Because Grossi jumped on his play first before you guys jumped on yours.
Because five of because three or four times, you know, doing this, you still can't quite figure it out, I suppose. And Grizzly, you got
first 2 times. We did it, man.
I'm fucking hoping no one's fucking talking to me.
Who are you?
Grizzly.
Oh. Why do you hope no one is talking to you?
Seems to believe that he's still in
the Zanny, where'd you go?
Well, it doesn't matter. No one's actually stepping off their plates to get back home.
players. One more time.
I'm not doing that.
Maybe if he could get his ass in the game, bro. Fucking pussy.
Man, fuck it. We can do it without him. Let's go.
I'm torn.
Like, if you're the...
Can someone get one of the front plates, please?
I'm on the front plate.
Okay, back plate, whatever.
Oh.
Alright, everyone on a plate?
No, not yet. Wait, Zanny's going to the back.
Yeah, okay, you could go.
Alright, one's on.
Two, go. Zanny.
Two.
Zanny. Turn around and get the ones on the other side. There you go. Oh, he's back.
And he got the relic.
Yeah, that's what's up every time. And y'all motherfuckers.
Oh my god, dude. What the fuck?
He jumps way out of the aura.
They jump way. I never could get in the motherfucker. Wait, don't be so sure. Don't be so sure.
Oh, hell yeah. That was dope. I did not see that coming.
Okay, who got this
one? Back to positions. Who's running?
Where's the first one?
Oh, I'm running again. Alright.
Same positions.
Okay, you got it.
Where's Zanny's at? Alright, everyone on a plate?
No, not yet, because anybody on the first... well, no? Okay.
Yeah,
I got you. Yeah, I'm tripping. Okay. Alright.
Go.
Ready?
Plate one's on.
Go.
Two, three, go.
Oh, what the fuck? Someone got on the wrong...
No. He, kind of jumped up there without me.
Yeah, I noticed that. Get off.
I don't know who the new runner is, but get off. Who's torn?
Get up, Zanny.
Ready?
Alright, I'll...
Go.
Seriously, go to your plate. I'll get this...
None of that was organized. Mm-hmm. How did we fuck that up again?
Yeah, I kept saying go and I went.
It was like who left the first one?
Someone.
I told you he kind of jumped up without me.
No, I heard that. And then everybody got off, and then nobody went back.
God damn it.
Yo, this ain't that complicated, son.
No, not really.
Alright, I'm saying it here, Fifth. Shit, Zanny, I'm saying it here. If I don't knock out the King's Fall raid, fuck it. If I don't knock it out here, fuck it. Because getting people together to do this shit, fuck it isn't, I'm not going to do it.
Oh, okay.
Because this shit is stupid. Cause getting a shitload of people together, fuck, yo, I'm a titan, yo, I can't run it, so I'm gonna wipe. Does everybody understand
Goodbye.
That? Though? Yeah.
I'm running again.
Wow.
All right, as the runner, you cannot jump on the plate. You have to wait until somebody jumps on it before you. Then to be
okay, no, you could jump at the same time. It's just that the one that's going second is jumping first.
Yeah, it's not first plate that's having a problem. All right, where the fuck's on the first plate? Can you guys be here?
I'm about to say, could you please quit cutting me and just revive me, sir? Thank you.
Can someone please go into the back left or front left?
I was kind of waiting to revive someone.
Oh, sorry. Okay, everyone ready?
Yeah.
Alright.
voice is on.
Zanny.
Second's on.
Bear, Bugbear, what up, though? All right, that's what's up, I suppose. 7 seconds till the sniper show up.
And 4, 3, 2, 1, they're here.
All right, I got the relic.
Show all the ads. I got Bubba right here in middle.
Dude, what the fuck?
Oh my gosh. What the fuck? Get up there.
Shouldn't even have fucking died.
She's immune.
Fuck you. Fucking ads. Right up, you guys.
What the?
How the hell did you die?
A die from an acolyte's eye.
Oh my gosh. I just walked off without reviving somebody.
Okay. Dizzy, you don't have to be on that play.
Yeah, I know.
Snipers.
But that's what I'm saying, I gotta take the sniper. Oh, shit.
Alright, alright. Get on.
First plate on.
I got you, Zanny.
I got it. And I'm dead.
Bah! Jesus Christ! What the shit, man?
Did Delirious mute himself or something?
I think so. He's here, but he's in the fire team, but God damn it! It's not that hard. Like, I don't even think the game is making it that hard at this point. Than to be fucking with you, le tupere. Oh, so right back to it, folks. Where's the thing? Yeah, it's above me, so
bitch.
Can someone get the plate, one of the plates over here?
Where at? I got it.
Back, right, yeah. Back. Alright, let's do it.
Alright, Grizzly, go. Good shit, Kyle. Good shit.
Just wanna hurry up and get this done.
Up in 2 seconds.
Even the first time I did this, I don't think I've been here this long. Snipers.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You fall off?
What happened?
Well.
Yeah, there ain't gonna be nearly enough time to get to put any damage on. Still mad at you for what you did, but I love you. That's what's up. That's love right there, son. Do work.
Can't do
this, there's no way we're gonna do ARC.
Seriously?
I was thinking of doing this and just like being like, five. No offense.
I don't fucking know where this is.
This is like, I think this is the easiest part of the raid.
It is. It's way, well, I'd say the thing right before the war priest is pretty easy too. It's like,
man,
this is.
Fuck you all. Fucking, no, I can't be torn.
You're not. Nate, Zanny is. Oh, is this the first one? Y'all ready?
Yeah,
let's go.
Alright. One is up. Grizzly, go. Grizz, go. Come on, Zanny. Get them damn jumps in there, boy.
Okay, 5 seconds, snipers will be out, and snipers.
Got it.
That was quick.
Yeah,
that
you
was,
get.
Like, beautiful quick.
You get tired of fucking up, you get your shit together.
That was pretty.
How did I miss that?
What the fuck?
What I don't understand is why is Oryx have $2 saved up in his bubbles?
Because he's a dick.
We got this. Good job, everybody. Good job.
And all the ads are dead too, so don't worry about that shit.
All right.
Someone come back here to one of these back plates.
All right. The first one is up here again.
First one, get on.
What's up, bro?
On.
Right. Kyle is up. All right.
This is good.
Don't jinx it now.
It's wishful thinking, you know?
Oh, no, we're good.
Snipers.
We're gonna be on top of the where we killed the first screen.
Okay, you got the relic. I'm popping weapons.
Go. Get the fuck out of my way.
If you got tether the bitch.
Yeah, I have it right now.
I couldn't shoot the motherfucker. Well, I couldn't get up here, is what I meant to say.
It's some fucking time.
I'm saying!
Ooh, that shit was easy. What the hell?
I'm saying! It's cause this is a fucking Destiny.
Damn, it gave me some pretty shit.
Oh, I got some decent stuff.
And I got a bunch of nothing!
I didn't get fucking shit.
That's because you done probably did this 1,000 times.
Right there.
Yeah, we might as well try to run this shit, bro.
Silence of arm. What the hell is that?
Yeah, I got that too. Silence of arm.
That's the raid shotgun.
Silence of arm.
Stop shooting.
Oh, my fault. I'm tripping.
Bring our ass over here. Come here. Come here.
Yeah, nice kill him.
So I just gonna kill him? Alright, that's fine me, I don't care.
Alright, so who's staying middle? I'm gonna...
Thanks, bro!
Kyle's staying middle.
Alright, Kyle and Genghis. You got weapons, or you got blessings?
I got weapons.
I was like, I don't remember what the fuck to do.
I don't have my bubble yet.
Alright.
Ogre's up.
Oh, fuck. You two...
What happened?
I don't know what to do with this.
Yeah, I don't have time to explain, and I'm going to bed. I got 5 hours of sleep. Hey, Delirious, if you can hear me, I'll be up all night tomorrow. So, I'm going to be doing raids and shit. if you guys want to add me, you could go ahead and add me on Cal D 8666.
Got you.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay.
Talk to you guys later.
Alright, bro.
See you later, man. Thanks for the demo.
Oh. Hey, Mesh, can you do this?
Do what?
Can you help us run this raid?
Yeah,
we
but the hard part is.
We'll
get the hard part.
Hold on.
The hard part you need to do is the last one and that,
we're at orcs, man. That's all we gotta do. We just gotta kill orcs.
Oh, he's easy.
Yeah, people keep telling us that. But this is the second time I made it this far and still have not killed this son of a motherfucker. I got a real quick question. Is there a auto rifle for this raid?
Yes.
Oh, yes. Now I'm going to want it.
Yeah, you got to keep trying.
Yeah, probably. I want it, but, you know, not that damn bad. Anyway, what is this, a shotgun?
What's this fucking going on? I'm going to get it.
I need to get invited.
Yeah, we can probably knock this up. You know, I might get a chance of getting it.
I need to get invited.
Are you friends with anybody? I mean, you can add me, and I'll add you, and then you can join.
Is.
Oh, add. Well, if you want to add me, you can, and I'll add. I'll invite you to the fire thing.
There is. A, he muted himself.
Diz 2K7.
That's the most stupidest thing ever. Why would you mute yourself? You would just unplug your mic.
That actually doesn't make any sense.
I know that.
I muted all of them. I don't know.
I just
never left the party.
That's because he's still playing playing with us.
They playing with penises? It's all bad.
Zanny, not right now.
What? I'm not the one that's playing with
you. I've had my fill of that shit.
Let's rerun that. So you're saying you had your fill of penises?
Yes, I've had my complete and utter fill of dick jokes and cock this and cock
that.
That's not what you just said.
You just said you had your fill of dick.
Hold up. Are you the dude that was on GTA that says I love sucking with the lyrics?
Probably not, because I've never met any of you people. Like, I don't remember how to do this part. I don't remember what we're supposed to do.
Gone for like 2 months. I have not been playing Destiny for 2 months.
Man, we might as well just go ahead and go for 16.
Oh, God. First of all,
I don't know why whoever grabbed the damn thing. Alright, I'm that guy, apparently.
What the heck are you? What are you?
Wait, y'all already started without saying
Yeah,
shit?
I don't know why.
Dumbasses.
I don't know who went and grabbed the damn thing at the end of the stage. Don't do that until everybody's ready.
Okay, I haven't done the last one yet. That's what I'm saying. I haven't done this last part. That's a choose.
Alright,
man, I'm getting off.
You're gonna go get off? Alright.
Yeah, that's cool,
but. Hold on, two fucking hours.
Wait, who's saying they're leaving?
Grizzly?
Alright, cuz. I think Zandy finna go try to find somebody. I'll be back, y'all.
What do you have to do here? Because I just cannot get to the last part.
Yeah, me. Okay, so this is what's happening. So once that first portion comes out, we kill all the ads that come out. Two knights on the totems, you kill the two knights, and then Oryx chooses a totem to a slam on. Once you slam on it, there's a runner that's gonna take a break. Yeah, it's gonna be a runner that runs around. Pick up a relic, and you can slam it. There's gonna be a vessel, which is just a knight that spawns like way over there. And you have to slam it on him, and then we take him out. And whoever has the relic is gonna have this aura, and we're all gonna stand in it. We're gonna shoot Oryx's belly when it opens up. And then after that, he's gonna make it a big blight. And eventually, we're all gonna get spawned into it, and there'll be an echo of orcs that we have to kill. And then that's the first round. You do that 4 times, and each round, whenever you step on a plate, an ogre is gonna come out. You kill that ogre, and we're gonna stack 4 bombs on each side, so 16 total. And then after the 4th bomb is out, where everyone who's on the totem is gonna stand in the blight and float it basically, and that's what kills orcs. And then once he's taken the damage, he'll go to middle, or over there in the middle, and we'll just put like final damage on him, and that should be it. Besides that, whoever is going for the relic, at 45 seconds, a sniper will spawn behind each totem. So depending where you are, you're gonna take that out. There'll be 2 people sitting in the middle who are like focusing primarily just on the ogre. I think it was me last time, I believe. But yep, that's about it. Gotta go do that a single thing 4 times. That's how it didn't make sense.
Okay, but what do I have to do? That's the problem.
Okay, well, it depends. The thing is, it depends what spot you're taking. So until everyone's here and knows where they're at, I'm not entirely sure.
Ooh.
Alright, well, 2 of us will be in the middle, so you're definitely where are you at.
Trying to do something. I want to see the secrets.
Who the fuck do you think you're punching?
Punching you.
Look at that. Finally decided to get in the game.
This motherfucker's punching me. Oh, this nigga's hitting me.
Yeah, we're hitting you. Gangbanging. Come here. We're all gangbanging.
Oh, hell nah, you ain't touching my ass. You can go fuck yourself.